Hello.
Okay, all right, so yeah, pick up rocks, pick up plant fibers, the grass and stuff, the big grass that you just chopped down, you'll need for bases. But
ladybug coming through.
If you kill a ladybug, okay. I will absolutely murder you. Don't.
That seems fair. I just met one, and I'd prefer to die.
Do not ever kill a ladybug. Has done nothing to you, so don't kill
John.
It. Don't kill it, John.
Game's what telling if it, me that what I if need I to want find shell water
to use
right
as
now.
A shield.
Yeah. Do you have stones?
Yeah, dude. I got like 15 stones. That's a bug. That's another bug. So, great. I love to see that.
Here's what you do. The water is above you, and there are droplets. So find a water droplet, okay. And then throw a rock at it, and it'll fall.
Oh.
Cute.
Yeah.
Okay.
Show me some water.
Be on a leaf somewhere, you say?
Yeah, it'll be the dew will be kind of like hanging off of the blade of grass, basically.
Okay.
Oh, John, look out.
Picking up what you're putting down.
You just gotta find it. Sometimes it can be hard to find.
Okay.
Oh, John just killed an.
Where'd my weevil go?
John killed an ant. Mm.
What the hell, John?
John just.
Okay, I got ant. How do you know? How do you know that I killed an
Langium,
ant?
Langium, thanks for the resub.
I have found the ice cap mint container.
Yeah, I saw it. Yeah, me too.
I'm looking for water.
Yeah. But find water.
Yeah, I'm also looking for water. Do you want to group together while we look?
Get back here,
John. The ants are all over you.
John's just killing he's killing every single thing.
Well, I found water.
I need armor, Bruce.
Are we aggravating the creatures by attacking them?
Nah, it's fine. You can do whatever you want.
Okay, so you said the water is in dew drops.
So, Alana, you can drink this water, but it'll poison you, kind
of. Oh, shit!
Okay,
guys, I need help.
Oh, I found water, finally.
Fucking answer.
Yeah.
Ah!
Okay.
I need help.
Also,
Jacob,
hold on. Sip.
I think because
Jacob,
I wasn't standing directly underneath the water, I maybe fucked up.
Oh no. Hoops
Jacob,
is down. Hoops is dying.
Oh my god, what happened?
I mean,
Hoops is covered in ants.
He probably attacked an animal of some sort.
God. Okay.
Come on, Hoops, you'll be okay.
John!
Hoops, run! Guys, there's a mushroom 70 centimeters away.
Yeah.
That's delightful.
Yeah, who's pinging that?
I just picked up a hot dog bit.
John,
okay.
What are you
doing? Hot dog bit?
What are you doing, John?
Yeah.
Yeah, see, these ants are pissed at you because you hit them.
Oh, an aphid. Oh.
John, did you just say no, I didn't?
Yeah, he totally did.
Yeah.
They wouldn't be chasing him otherwise. Ants are
yeah,
they're peaceful. They're peaceful creatures.
Ants never lie.
Okay. Did you guys find
one? I hope these ants.
Mushrooms you can also eat, by the way.
Oh, I've got some of those.
So if you see any mushrooms...
Fine water.
If you see any of the big mushrooms, the little mushrooms will be all around them.
Am I going to run into a spider, like, while I'm walking around looking up? Should
trouble,
I do that?
Nah, don't be too concerned. I mean, you're going to get scared by the first spider you see. I promise you that. Whoa, a cave? What is this?
A cave, I'm coming. Pete loves caves.
Oh my gosh, I never found this before.
This? Okay, hold on.
Oh, threat engaged.
Okay, so I attack.
Oh my god,
the water,
there's a scary ant coming at me.
And
ah!
Then I have to, like, be perfectly below. Oh no.
Skull, there's a soldier ant. These are soldier ant. Oh no.
Okay, that's alright. Sorry, what's going on?
There's a soldier ant and he's mad.
Great.
There's a spider. I see a spider.
Oh, aggro on me. Because I'll kick their butt.
Bruce, there's a soldier ant chasing me.
Run. Oh.
What do I do?
Ouch! Just leave. Just get out of it. Get out of there.
I got a crap bandage.
Well, now I got a spider.
Bandages restore my health.
Oh
my god.
Okay, I now
right
need food.
I'm leaving. I am getting out.
Where are you guys?
I'm getting out of here. You can see where we are if you look around.
Oh my god, that is a spider.
How do you craft bandages?
Oh my gosh.
Hit tab.
Oh heck.
Hit tab.
Tab.
And then go to craft and then click on snacks. For some reason it's in there.
Oh, snacks. Okay.
I don't want any of that.
I need a sap. Is there sap in these logs?
There are saps generally on wood, yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna hit some.
Oh, fuck. Oh, god. Oh. We're in spider zone!
Yeah,
Jesus Christ, did
you find it?
Tons of them.
Did you find it?
I did not find the sap.
So, spider zone is Oh my gosh! Is the wall. Saying, that one is after Alana real bad. Oh, jeez, I'm stuck in grass.
Run!
Run. Get out of here, run.
Okay.
Ah! The sound really, really got me.
Oh god.
That's not what spiders sound like.
I mean, you're probably right. Oh, I hate it. Oh, Alana, I have chills.
Alana, I might be able to get you. How much time is left?
Oh, he's right there, though, dude.
I know.
Oh,
How much time is left?
Oh, I ran the wrong way. I ran to more spiders.
So, Alana, if you...
Oh, I left Australia for a reason.
If you die...
How do we distract it?
That's all right. It's if you die, you can run back and get your backpack. It's okay.
I don't know that I ever want to come back.
Oh, wait, I got you.
Okay, he's going. Please.
Oh, here we go.
John, you got it?
Oh my god. Oh, it pauses when you're getting me. That's very handy. Thank you, friends. Oh my god, get me the fuck out of here.
All right.
Yeah, seriously.
So.
Okay, I made a bandage. I'm okay. Oh god, there's so many ants.
Oh, there's an ant hill.
Oh god, I also need a bandage.
There's an ant hill right here. Look at this. Cool.
Ooh, can we live there?
So, John, please don't hit the ants because they'll all come after us.
Oh my god.
Can we appease the queen?
Fall in the ants.
So if you,
I don't trust this, John.
If you go further down in here, then you're going to find some evil ants, I promise.
Evil ants? Oh, really? That sounds...
Right now, I would just like to stay away from spiders. Find food.
Here, let's find some food. I need to find some sap. There's some sap right there.
Okay, Pete, I trust you. Let's go.
How do I make a grass flashlight?
Here, get some of this sap. You need to use it to make bandages.
John, you want a torch, and you need gnats. You need to kill some gnats. And you need
slime mold torch.
Like plant fibers and shit.
I don't want a torch. I want a flashlight.
Slime mold.
You cannot make
a
flashlight. I'm sorry.
Dry grass chunks.
Robinson Bruce.
Also, if you got the stink bug.
What's happening?
There's a stink bug over here. If you guys see.
Hey Bruce.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
What's wrong with stink bugs?
They like
check me out.
They blast you with like stinky bullshit.
Nice. That's my kink.
Nobody at school will like you.
Oh yeah.
Bruce, look at me.
I know, I'm riding with you.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh hey,
look,
what's up?
Also,
Peach has invented fire.
Also, if you guys want third person, hit Z.
Ooh.
Hit Z and then the very top center one. Click that.
Cool.
Oh. Huh.
I like
Pete doesn't need to see it. Pete doesn't like seeing himself in any capacity.
I like third person. It's
what about that fucking shirt though, dude?
What?
Cool guy. Okay.
Grandpa
I need
Swag,
to
thanks
food.
For giving the Bang Bang Lulu Milk Carton Rejects and a Doritos Pay It Forward. Thank you, Grandpa Swag, and Glue Gun gifted to DJ Gigabit.
Pete's dad's
DJ
Brussels
Gigabit,
sprouts.
Do something nice for somebody else. Thanks, Glue Gun and Grandpa Swag.
Five of bandages.
I think you need bandages for that.
I need more sap.
Oh, there's a food and water meter.
Guys, you want to see a giant fight where I am? Come over.
I want to see a fight.
Yeah, come over to where I am.
As long as I will be safe.
Oh, you'll be safe. Come over here. Check it out. Look. Look at the stink bugs and the spiders. Stink
are
bugs.
You serious?
And the ants. I think the ants are going to fight, too.
Wow.
No.
All right, they killed that spider, so we might be able to loot it. I'm going to try and loot it right now.
I'm with you.
Let's go.
Are the stink bugs mean?
Even being around a dead spider.
Pick up the shit. Pick it up.
No!
Pick it up.
Run! What shit? Oh, poopy!
Never mind. I think
he just means the literal.
The stink bugs are tagging.
I think I got it.
They're raising a stink.
All right, that's that's gonna help us.
I am very stressed out by the scale of this game.
Langium, thanks for gifting to Kyriakis Big Oo. Eight star on
what I said about Assassin's
Six,
Creed Odyssey.
Or eight star on Six, maybe? Swag YOLO and Addicts Pay It Forward.
John, you remember those little fuzzy guys who were attacking us at the very early on? Little flies, those were gnats.
Oh, Jenkins. Again? Imaginary Dad, thanks for the prime. And then Jenkins dropped another five. Too. Jenkins, I wish I was playing Bannerlord
sticks,
for you.
Little sticks and twigs have sap on.
Jenkins gets it to M. Batson Alpha, Aintain. All right. And G. Stutes. Do something nice for somebody else.
Cool.
Thank you, Jenkins.
As a kid. Oh, no, wait. No, that's not what
Which ones? What are you talking about?
Yeah, don't worry about it, Bruce.
Okay, I won't.
It's intensely personal.
Really, right.
What's this? Dry grass chunk? No, I need plant fibers.
What's growling? I heard growling. Oh, no!
It's Pete's
tummy. Oh no, ants attacking Ladybug, Bruce!
Oh, that's alright. What the fuck is that? What is that?
Circle of life.
Yeah, no, just pick up its shit. Yeah. Exactly, you got
Ant
it.
Ant mandibles.
No, I'm not picking up, I protect the Ladybug.
Oh, that's nice of you.
Music started?
That was really nice of you,
like
dude.
Maybe I'm being chased based on the music. I am! There is an ant chasing me!
Hey,
it's chasing me. I'm sorry I let it ride to you.
Buddy. Oh, yeah, you did.
I'm sorry.
Get his fiber.
Okay, I'm gonna beat you up, you stupid bitch.
Oh, I'm so low on health. I can't.
I'm hitting it with rocks.
I'm gonna shoot it with this rock. Oh.
Worker and detective.
Ow.
Sorry, I don't have any beef with you. So. Stop it.
An ant bit my bottom.
Okay. Will you do me? Will somebody do me a favor? Oh.
Come on. Can't do this without you. Let me die,
beast. You've invaded my kitchen for the ladybug, last time.
Ladybug, help us.
Yeah, why isn't the ladybug helping us?
These ants knew how many of ants of their brethren I'd vacuumed up.
Oh, this ladybug's.
I really didn't.
This ladybug's doing it.
I don't have enough health for any of this. I just need to find more sap.
I'm gonna ride this ladybug. This ladybug is demolishing ants over here.
Pete is so helpless.
You guys.
We're both down.
Oh, whoa, shit. Okay.
Oh, shit. Okay. Stuck on plants. I'm trying to come
Max
back
is
for
the jock.
You,
Max is the pillar that upholds
the
sun.
I may also die. Okay. I don't think I can do it.
I'm fucking running.
It's not so bad, Pete. Does anyone have sap in their inventory? Also, Bruce, can you share things from inventory?
Yeah. So, if you drop, you can just like right click and do drop.
Okay, Jacob, I think that I have something that you want, and you have something that I want.
Yeah, what do you need?
I need sap. What are you looking for?
I don't think I'm looking for anything, but I do have some sap. Hold on.
I could just use a nice sap, you know, just a cute little sap.
How do you drop things again?
Drag them?
Hit tab. You can drag them, but I think you hit tab, right-click on it, and do drop.
Requires workbench.
Right-click. Doesn't materials. Maybe I don't have any. I think I used all of it.
That's fair.
We can go on a sap hunt, though.
Yeah. Because I'm trying to make a fiber bandage, but I need for a bandage because I'm weak as shit.
Yeah, look for like twigs and stuff because there's always sap on the side of them. It looks like.
Hey, Jacob, will you do me a favor? Will you come over here and just hit me? Just knock me down? Because I think my
you are.
I think my screen is bugged.
Is that what you say to Autumn?
Whoop!
Just hit me. Hit me. Yeah, just keep doing it. Keep doing it.
Fuck you, ant.
Okay, now revive me.
Okay, sorry, Max.
Because my screen is all bugged right now. And it's.
I'm definitely
good. Nice.
That did not solve it.
Nice bugs.
Okay, well.
Uh-oh. Nice.
Oh, spider.
You want kind of just like quitting and joining again or something?
Yeah, I may do that. Let's see here.
What happened?
I think the sun's setting, guys. I don't like that.
It just shows my screen is poisoned all the time. All right, well.
I need to find more sap, too.
Yeah?
No, I'm not seeing any.
There's a giant machine here.
Yes. So we got to do that.
Jacob, just so you know, there's a spider right on the other side of this rock.
I found a snail.
Press the button on the top of that. On the top of that,
Wow. What is this contraption? Let's investigate, John.
Let's do that. Oh, no, it's spider territory.
Oh, it's a spider.
Spider.
Oh, God.
I'm not going anywhere near any of this.
Oh, God.
I don't like it.
Oh, it crashed.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
That sounds about right.
Damn.
Well, Jacob.
Oh, no. Lose all that.
Jacob, you might be able to rehost.
Okay, should I just, like, sit here and see if you guys can rejoin
me? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Sure.
Oh, you're still in it.
Yeah, I'm still in.
Wait, it just kicked us.
Here I go.
Yeah. Hurry, guys. Boy. The sun is setting, and I'm getting scared.
Oh, boy.
Pete's going to wet his little jimmies. Again.
I'm going to game preview, I guess.
I need some water. Wow, so magical. The way the light shines through the grass, that's nice.
Can't relate. Just black. Just black screen.
If it doesn't work, I can try quitting.
Well, it seems like if you drop out of a game, you can't rejoin until you reboot the game.
You guys want me to just go back to the main menu then?
Yeah.
Wait, it says I'm joining it.
It's yeah, but it's
It lies. Okay.
No, I mean Jacob, you stay in because you didn't crash.
Nah. Uh-huh.
But I'm quitting my game.
Okay.
And starting.
Well, I'm trying to rejoin it, but it's not working.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I was saying is that it seems like if you drop out of a game,
yeah,
then you can't try to join a game again until you relaunch the app.
Yeah, I have relaunched. I will attempt again.
I will do the same.
Give it a shot.
Okay, I'll just keep wandering around in the woods.
Stay safe.
I mean, the backyard.
Why did my chat close?
Oh no. Ooh, I can make a bow from gnat fuzz and woven fiber.
I know, that's why I'm trying to find gnats.
We saw like a bunch in the beginning, but I ignored them.
I did too.
Like a fool. Pete, you fool! Ooh, I can analyze things.
Alright, I'm gonna
Bones just sent me a text that says, fuck Paper Mario.
He sent me a similar message like a week ago, so I guess he's still playing it. Alright, let me know.
Bye, Maria. How's it going? I am, I don't know that this is gonna...
What? You didn't finish your sentence.
This game may be bugged on, like, Jacob may have to restart it, you know?
Yeah.
Really good autosave, so that's what I'm reading right now, so it shouldn't...
It does autosave.
I guess they knew that it had bugs.
Okay, you want me, I could just, like, quit.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm quitting. I'm not super quitting, but I'm quitting. Okay, multiplayer. Host
again.
Online game. Continue.
At least when it crashes, it's late.
Creating lobby.
Xbox
okay.
On.
Yeah, it sounds like people just say rejoining is the thing to do, so I guess that's what we doing.
Alright, I have created a lobby.
Right again. At least I get to listen to this sweet tune.
The music's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Not as cool as Max's torn jeans, though.
Nothing's as cool.
Nothing's as cool as Max. We all know that.
Max wears the tank top. His shirt says whoa on it.
Dude, that's what's up.
This is a fully released, polished game. Why isn't it working?
Alright, Jacob, are you going to rehost?
Yeah, I've got a lobby open.
Oh, great. Okay, I will join you.
There's a
My
lot
name
of
is Ali Hoops.
Oh, God. I gotta mute. It sounded scary.
What happened?
For some reason, the voice is all distorted.
Oh,
sounded
it
like
is?
A demon. It's better now.
You could say this game has bugs.
All right.
Nice!
Yeah.
Duke
it's on the
Atreides.
Box, dang it.
Duke, welcome to the Gooses. Everybody welcome Duke with your goose wings, please. Show
I ate
Duke,
some of those little mushrooms.
Show Duke the goose welcome.
Pete described them as in separate occasions as them being as bad as dad's and also mom's Brussels sprouts.
Hell yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I see my friends.
Okay, that's good. So did
I not see you. Okay, that's a fucking spider right there.
Right in front of you.
Get me out
oh,
of
boy.
This.
Oh
of
boy.
This.
Oh, I turned motion blur back on.
Okay.
All right, this is good though.
Jesus
oh,
Christ.
I never found this before. What is this?
What's that?
That's a shell.
I need that.
Fucking snail shell.
Okay.
Guys, I'm gonna build a lean
oh!
too.
Spider got me. I was in my menu. Spider
got me. Oh my god,
me.
Already?
Wow,
also,
that was
what?
Fast.
Something just
I just hold
E
to give up. I'll give up.
What?
I died.
What the fuck am I looking at? Oh, you're building?
I think so.
Oh, oh my oh. God. Oh, Jacob, spider.
What?
It's right
where?
Behind you.
Where?
Ah!
Oh my God.
Jacob, you need...
John, are you okay? I don't know where's safe anymore.
You need...
I rezzed myself.
You need blades of grass.
I lean too.
You need blades of grass.
I'm holding a few right now.
So
I'm about to starve to death. How to make food?
An aphid.
Food you gotta probably find. Here, I'll just do this.
Yeah, I have some in my inventory. Do I have anything edible? Can I eat this ant pot? It's hot dog pot. Can I eat that?
Yeah, cloverleaf.
Okay, so I placed down, like, a thing, like a little outline of a lean-to. How do I build it?
You click.
Right.
Yeah.
And then, like, hit left, right, maybe right-click or deselect or whatever, and then
oh, here we go.
Hold E, yeah.
Boom. Oh, I can use it to sleep. Set respawn point.
I'm just doing the machine thing.
Okay.
Jobble, thanks for the resub, Jobble.
What happens if you sleep? Does it just go to the morning?
Sleep is like Minecraft. So
we need to unlock the obstructed laser, apparently.
Yeah. So if we all go to sleep, then it'll basically go to the daytime.
What's that noise?
You guys want to come to my lean-to and take a nap?
Okay. Yeah. I guess we. I feel like we should. Yeah.
Well, I don't think we can yet. I think you can only do it. You can only do it when it's nighttime, and it's not nighttime.
Oh yeah, we still got 2 hours till nighttime.
Let me see if I can
take all.
Here, guys. Come to me. We'll do this. We'll do this thing together. It's fun.
Okay.
I'm coming.
Sure. It's fun.
I'm a cup.
These ants were raiding my shit.
Yeah, it's because you're
the tip of the spear.
It's because you kept killing them all.
No, it's because I died and they were going through my backpack.
Well, that makes sense. They don't like you.
You're trying to steal from you.
I didn't do anything to them.
Except for murder a bunch of them. all right.
Over.
Yeah, just walk to
Crimson
where...
Crimson and Clover.
Walk to where I am.
Nice.
And, oh, geez.
Ryan.
What's this, oh?
What did you, oh, geez?
Just little lawn mites. There, you'll see.
Ew, okay. Gross.
They're just
take
like...
their bits.
They're basically ticks. Okay, is everybody here?
No, they're eating the wires.
Wow, they really are.
Is everybody... let's wait for John.
I am here.
Okay. Ow!
Yeah, we're all here.
Oh, God.
I should craft... a tool, probably.
I'm not picky.
Let's do that.
Okay.
I do not have any woven.
They're eating the wires.
Yeah, yeah. Knock them off the wire. Knock them off the wire.
Oops, missed. Great.
Kill them all off the wire here.
I got myself a spear.
And then come on down in here. Whoever's got the torch goes first.
Oh, okay. Yahoo. Oh, God. No, Pete doesn't like being
on the
first one.
Wire.
Stab him.
Nax has one health.
Yeah, trust me, I know.
Oh, it's a mic!
One health?
I need a bandage, but I need clovers. I was stabbed. Can somebody resurrect me?
Did I go?
No.
I might have stabbed you. Is it?
It's fine.
Threat engaged.
It's really, it's totally fine.
Okay.
And then, yeah, let's just keep stabbing these bad boys.
Bitches. Right, now I'm scared of hitting any of you, though.
Yeah, that's all right. There's no penalty for rezzing.
I'm down.
Oh, yeah, see?
I don't know what happened, but I'm down.
Early
okay,
access.
That slime mold. Hey.
Well,
boink.
That was a near-death experience.
All right, thank you.
Yeah, make sure you pick up your slime mold.
Oh, you're
blocked.
Oh, wait,
glitch.
We need...
That's glitch.
Like a what?
Port side to get through here.
You need a hammer. So, has anybody made a hammer?
Not yet. Let me see what I can make. A pebblet hammer? I need two rocks.
Whoa.
And
oh
I can
God,
make a hammer.
It won't let me pick up the slime mold.
It won't
I
let me pick
hammer,
it up either.
It disappeared.
Gear droid,
yeah,
thanks for gifting.
I gotta go find a couple of rocks.
Paying it forward from
I
Lorelei to
what?
Brassica Bay. Brassica Bay, do something nice for somebody else. Thanks, Gear droid.
Shit. Oh, there it is.
All right, whoever's got the hammer, hammer on the quartz.
I accidentally made two hammers.
Can you drop one of them for us?
Yeah, I think.
You just right click on it and then it'll just go to drop.
Character animations are really cute.
They are.
Yeah.
A model's rather. Oh gosh.
Oh,
Pete.
Oh, this is a spooky skull or a spooky torch. It makes things green.
Drop.
Oh, neat.
That's okay. It makes me feel more immersed.
I dropped it.
That's cool.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Somebody pick it up. Zach Attack, thanks for the resub and deposit.
Pete
Arms from Beetle Boy to the 42nd Prodigy. 42nd Prodigy, do something nice
it's
for somebody
okay,
else.
Understand. You serve your purpose well, which is
smashing
like...
E.
Whoever's got that hammers, there's some quartzite back here too, right over here.
What?
Smash!
Mm, okay. Nail on it there. Okay.
Got some slime mold over here.
Yeah, grab some of the. Knock out all this quartzite if you can, because we'll probably need it later. Okay. There's quartzite at the very, very back, too.
Okay, I think I took it all, and now I can't see shit. Okay.
Alright. Let's do this.
All right, shadows. Duh! What is that?
What's up?
What?
The ground is moving.
by the power of what?
You're probably just seeing things.
No.
Yeah. Are you guys really not seeing that?
Right now? Yeah. Yes. Okay. Does anybody have a shovel?
Right.
Does anybody have a
shovel? Thank you. No.
What? Okay. So if we had a shovel,
be fucking crazy. Look at it. It's right there.
Yeah, that's a grub. So if we had a shovel, we could dig that up and use it to get a canteen.
Oh.
All right.
Store some of that water.
We're good to go. So we can leave.
Pick those.
Wait, there's some quartz set over here.
Oh yeah.
Okay. I will have it. Is.
Knock it out. I need to go get some water and stuff.
Boom. Yeah, I could really use more food.
I found a scab scheme.
I don't know what is that?
Wood?
That you just found.
I don't know. I just picked it up.
Okay. Cool. Let's roll.
Just sitting there on the floor.
It's dark as hell.
Yeah.
You probably go back and nap.
We should. You're right.
Oh my gosh. Jacob, you're my source of light and you're leaving. Oh my gosh, Jacob.
Pete's so scared.
I got real panicked.
Run out of the way.
Thank you. Okay, I need more woven fiber.
Fibers. You make that from plant fiber.
Get plant fiber and then go into your thing and craft it.
Got it. Yes, right. That sounds wonderful.
Oh boy. I don't remember where
night
my lean-to was
night
at all.
Isn't scary.
When you say it that way, I have so much confidence, John.
Bugs aren't attracted to light, are they?
Cutscene.
All right, so I did the thing for us.
Oh, we get to jump on buttons like little tiny people.
Cool.
So,
Rick Moranis is at it again.
Whoa, what the hell?
You did a thing. This is the thing that you did?
Oh,
yeah.
What?
So it starts that fire over there, and we gotta go over there, basically.
You broke it, man.
Cool. Okay.
Public event.
What if we napped first?
Yeah, let's go nap. Where is the thing? Does anybody know where the lean-to is?
It was near here. I don't remember. My mom always says I light up a room.
Materials.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll probably have to make another one. Yeah. Okay, let's see.
I can make an axe.
So, utilities, lean-to, I need 3 clover leaves.
Oh, I just, here.
Hey, get
a torch. Oh, here's some over here.
I got some clovers.
Oh, hit me with that.
All right, here you go. Crimson and clover.
And ooh. over.
All right, crafting.
Cool hat.
Oh, I need more sap.
I'll put it right down here.
Okay, yeah, put it down, and then... And then what we
do? Those lights.
Sleep. Everybody sleep. We should make camp for the night. Hit E on it.
I was trying to chase some lights, I thought.
Oh, wait, so we just...
Feral Shiba, thanks for the resub.
Go up to the lean-to.
Hit E and then hit...
That's it. Oh.
And hit W.
Oh, we all just sleep in... We're all just sleeping in this tiny little...
Yeah. Of course we are.
This game's not realistic, so...
Who's gonna tuck in Pete?
Oh, my raw gnat meat spoiled.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, that happens. Okay. All right.
Wait, do you have Nat Fuzz?
So, Jacob, since generally Jacob is...
You have 4 of them?
Jacob is our man who normally builds bases.
Yeah, you bet.
That's true, he is.
So, Jacob, if you find a good spot, you're going to need a lot of grass, and we can be like your scavengers that go out and get you.
Okay.
So,
that sounds perfect.
Yeah.
What would
bring
be
you
a
many
good place
things.
To
wherever build. You want. Truthfully, wherever you want. So if you want here, okay. here
elevation.
Follow me. Yeah, follow me, and I'll show you. I'll kind of. I think this is the right way to the kind of.
Oh no, my stamina.
The oak tree.
Okay.
So
the oak tree.
Was the shopping tool.
All right, I'm following.
Water and food.
Ooh, fair oak.
Yeah,
big old holy shit pog.
Yeah, I also really.
Big
need
old
food.
Holy shit pog.
I should probably look
from
for dewdrops.
Fair oak.
Because I'm just not.
Rig. I need more.
Fair oak gifted.
There's some.
50. Clogs now. 50 subs. 50 from Fair Oak. Goodness fucking gracious.
Just really gotta pick stuff up, huh?
Fair Oak.
At least it's not like 7 Days to Die.
Trying to make 50 people's nights.
Getting some variety
right now. So please do something nice for somebody else.
I'm loving it.
If you got gifted from Fair Oak, a lot of people just did. A lot of people. So thank you, Fair Oak. As always, Fair Oak. Please pay it forward.
Still following Bruce.
Okay, so there's a. Over here. This is fun over here. Oh, jeez. All right.
What is that thing?
It's a cool little... Looks like my cool. It's a, all right. Be careful.
This game makes me really nervous.
Yeah. It makes me...
Someone's moving the grass over here.
Oh,
god, it's after you. There's a spider,
run, run, run.
There are two spiders and stink bugs.
I'm leaving.
Jacob, I found a giant rock for us to build on.
I see that rock. I'm standing right next to you.
Oh, there's ants everywhere.
Oh, hey, whoa.
There's ants everywhere.
Hello.
There's ants everywhere.
That giant rock over there?
There's ants everywhere.
How do we get on top of
there's ants everywhere. There's ants everywhere. Ah!
Oh, no. Let's go help Max.
Good luck.
Yeah, I don't want to fight no spiders.
Can you fight them?
Oh, that's cool, Demo Grim. A little dagger that will help you a tiny, tiny bit. There's a Sword of the Stone Easter Egg near the fallen log, bottom right of your visible map.
A big old weevil or something's coming at me.
Somebody can come, probably come get me now. Somebody can probably
come. John, now's your chance.
I don't know if anybody can.
I fell through the rock.
Is anybody, is anybody near me? No, probably not.
I'm sort of near you.
Not terribly. But I don't mind coming to get you if it's...
That's I only got 8 seconds or whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the weevil's after me. Oh, lordy.
Still, I really am going to...
Thank you again, Farrokh, for gifting.
Stop.
5-0
Oh, this isn't a real rock.
50 subs.
Oh, spider.
Jeez.
The web,
oh, no. Oh, no. Bruce, I just got here.
Oh, that's all right. I'm going to run over there.
Okay.
Also, the lean-to, when we put it down and leave it there, you can make it your respawn point, and that's useful as well.
Yes.
So,
Jacob, I made it.
You made it up there?
Yep.
Yes.
Was it easy?
Yeah.
I found a big can, a soda can.
I want to put it in my inventory. Did I not?
Cool.
God!
Are you under the rock, Alana?
Yes. Yes.
Are you okay?
Big Serena, it's crazy.
I just didn't expect it.
That's why I always say pay it forward.
Is that weevil
going
to attack
me? It's fucking crazy. People are being so nice here.
It's
my opinion, it's a one in a million type thing that happens out here in our community.
Can I, hello?
I'm going to go back to my backpack.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
No.
Should I jump down?
No. I got 10 seconds, bro.
Uh-oh, right, Pete's too scared.
Oh, he is right there. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Yep,
no.
Yep,
oh,
I can't.
No. Oh, no.
Yeah, that was a two-hit. That was a two-hit.
Oh, there's a spider coming as well.
Oh, God.
Well, there we go.
So, where did you choose to build?
I'm near where that rock that
you
were talking about,
you,
John, but
there's
like...
a way to get on the rock. I was about to show you.
Oh!
Let me come back. I'll show you how to get on top of the rock.
You need help, Bruce?
No, I jumped in the water. Fuck you, spider.
Oh, Pete's getting hungry.
Fuck you, spider.
Well, I got my water and food back.
I would really like my backpack, so I'm gonna go try and do that.
I got
on top. Yeah, that was my thought too, John. I was like, oh, well, at least I'm not starving to death anymore.
John, I got up. I jumped on the blade of grass.
Yep. From the rock to the blade of grass to the top.
Yeah.
Guys,
it's
yeah, I see. If you get into a fight with the spider and you want to run away, go into the water. They can't go in the water.
Okay, there's a whole bunch of spiders over there. I see them. That's not good.
They can't get up these rocks.
I think you're probably right. How did you get up here?
I got jumped on that blade of grass over here.
I'll show you, Bruce.
There you go. Boom.
Okay.
You think this will be good?
Yeah. It'll be. Yes. Yeah. Yes.
Are we safe?
We need to...
Oh, shit, I'm poisoned.
Oh,
okay, I need grass. I need lots of grass.
John, did you manage to safely get your backpack back? Am I going to be able to get there?
I did.
Okay.
Grass and wood stems.
Oh, there's a spider right fucking there, though.
So here's what I'm going to do. Ow.
Oh, there wasn't when I was there.
Mm. I'm going to bring you some grass right now.
Okay, you can just bring it up here and just pile it up.
Oh, God.
Okay.
You can only carry 5.
The problem with this
five.
Is that I'm so scared of spiders that I'm just perpetually getting chills. Take all of my stuff, please.
Those spiders are so scary.
Yeah, they're like the scary. Yeah, they're the gross kind.
Duh. Oh,
here you
that.
Go.
That's okay.
All right, yeah, just pile it up. I'm gonna go get some as well. Where do you get wood stems?
So food. Okay, so when we built our base, we built our base by a tree, and there were a bunch of acorns there, and that was really, really useful.
A tree, you say?
Because the acorns are food, and they're just like constant, and they're actually really good food.
Mm. Okay.
But in terms of other food, like sap, you can eat. If we make a campfire, we can kill whatever we eat.
Yeah, because I'm getting hungry.
Okay.
Yeah, I drank
Pirate Loose. Thanks for giving water, to
and it took all my
Matt Katsu. Matt Katsu paid for it. And the Brett Ultimus raid. Yeah. Brett Ultimus, thank you very much for the raid, my friend Brett. My friend Brett.
To get that explosion, I'm just gonna keep picking up stuff. And
I was watching Brett's stream earlier, the Link to the Past stream.
I need.
And I was loving it.
Oh, so I can't carry more grass. Loving that
you guys were trolling him
with
subs and crowd control.
Wait.
Yeah, Brett, this game was fun.
No, I do have enough. This game was fun. I need a workbench. Damn it.
So thank you. Welcome everybody.
Workbench.
I am playing Grounded. This is I'm about
building utilities.
4 or 5 hours in, so I kind of know how to play it. Still learning though. Still learning. So welcome, Brett Ultimusians.
We are good on water. We need food.
Thanks again, Brett.
Where is the workbench? Repair tool, arrows,
big bow. You can make a workbench, yeah.
Okay. Ant club.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm changing my settings and nothing is happening. It's still in 1440 and I set it to low and everything still looks great.
You're probably right.
I set everything high.
Let's see, where is... Yeah. The workbench in here.
Shit.
The workbench is like. Oh, shit.
Am I passing it?
Cammy! Thanks for the.
Did you see that?
Resub. Here, let me find it for you.
I like a tiny bit of motion blow.
Right onto the rock.
It is in.
I put the grass inside your body.
I know why, Jacob. I know why.
Wait, what?
We have to go to those labs and research the stuff that we picked up.
Oh, I researched like a little ant head.
So we need to go and do that a lot. That's another reason that this base may not be the greatest, because we're not.
It's the highest.
We're not by a lab. It is the highest. It is.
So those labs, they're those labs are stationary. They don't go anywhere else.
Right. Right. Exactly.
Okay.
If you want me to, I can show you. Oh, jeez, that's bug. Oh boy.
To the lab.
I can show you where the lab
doing
is.
This weird thing to me where whenever anyone else is panicking, I'm genuinely panicked on their behalf. Whereas I feel like most survival games, I'm like, you'll be fine. And this one, I'm like, what is it?
Yeah.
Is it a spider?
Some new creature.
Oh, no.
I gotta find this lab. So, like those little white buildings, right?
Guys, if you look up, and you see the red tree? Yep. See the red tree?
I see that. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Walk toward that. That
okay.
There's
God.
Definitely.
All right, Ghost of Tsushima.
There's a spider.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, God.
Oh. Sneaky.
Okay. I mean, should I be?
I alerted a threat.
Oh God, is it the spider?
Yeah, that's definitely a spider. John, behind you! Someone chases you, John. John, there's a spider.
Don't worry about it. I'm fast. I'm as fast as an ant.
Oh, there's my lean-to. I never finished.
That's threat.
Beautiful.
Evaded. Oh.
Hey.
Oh.
Still need food.
What the fuck?
I need food.
Yeah, Sam.
I need food too.
What's this thing?
I just
is there food in here?
And thought God.
No, what is
ice
this?
Ice caps.
Thing? Cool breath mints.
There's some kind of candy in there.
No,
yum.
No,
it's breath mints.
There's no food in there.
Oh, I got soda. It's a juice box.
Tropical
I found a juice
punch,
box.
Though.
That juice box is useful. Because you can find stuff to drink there, and it like kind of comes out.
They gave me juice.
A lot of it comes out.
I have full water now. What the fuck are these?
Run toward that.
Mushroom.
Run toward that tree.
I think
though.
I found a glitch. There's like
oh, no.
tape cassettes and weapons and everything floating over here.
Oh, that sounds like a.
Do y'all want
to
see it?
It sounds like a glitch to me.
I guess. Yeah, I'll see that. Yeah. Hang on, I'm coming.
I got some raw aphid
there's
meat.
Also, there's also some juice here if you want to slurp it up.
You can eat that raw aphid meat.
I'm okay on liquid, unless
I see some mushrooms.
What am I looking
at, Do you not
at,
see these floating tapes here?
No.
I'm on the way.
No.
I want to see them.
That is not a thing.
Alana does not see them.
Oh.
No, I just see this little orb. No tapes. No tapes. I mean, unless you're talking about the shit you're holding.
Nope.
I'm coming over to see
they're
you.
They're like cassette tapes.
That seems odd.
The best place so far that I've seen to build a base is the oak tree, but I could be wrong.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
I want
to
the
oak
looks
tree.
Cool. I want to go over there. Is there a lab over there or whatever?
There is,
that's
yeah.
pretty neat. I think.
Okay.
Just take some.
Can I poison myself? Is anybody hungry? I see some mushrooms over there.
I just, I ate them.
Good. Does that help?
I don't have sap. I have a buttload of honeydew.
Oh, yeah, that's, you can eat that stuff.
Oh, detecting base.
Sweet. Food.
Nice. Did you find a base?
I'm heading towards one.
Tulio.
Detecting base.
Oh, Tulio.
It's
been a while, Tulio. Good to see you. 14 months, Tulio. And then Matt Katz, who paid it forward from
cool
Pirate
here.
To Space Cat Streams. Space Cat.
That? Oh my
something
god!
Nice for somebody
it's
else.
Me, it's me. It's okay. It's just me. Uh-huh.
Pirate Loots and Matt Katsu.
I'm also getting this detecting base thing.
Got some sap over here.
Let's see here.
I think it is a terrible idea that when you run out of stamina in this game, it plays a heartbeat sound.
Yeah.
Because heartbeat sound usually means like again like a threat detected. Okay, there are acorns here, so this seems like a good.
Yeah. Yummy.
Place to be.
Yeah.
Acorns are great. Acorns are great.
I need a hammer.
Yeah, you can make one.
Oh yeah, I still need to make a hammer
relatively easily.
Make one.
Pebble hammer. Cool, I can make one.
And pick up all the shit that
go.
Pick up all the shit that pops out of it.
Did that work? Is my tree not a hammer? It is. Okay. Cool.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, it seems like sometimes you gotta put stuff in your like quick bar or whatever.
Yep.
Yeah, I think I have two now, but whatever. I do, yeah. I'm gonna just leave that acorn there. Well,
oh, so much sap.
Where's this lab?
No, I shouldn't.
The lab is around here if you wanna follow me.
Oh yeah, we gotta start researching. Acorn.
My dots
this
are going
really,
down when I go.
Really done did physics. They really did.
Yeah, they did a good job on that, too.
Yeah.
Acorn bits. You can just eat those?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Delicious.
I really need...
Oh, I found the lab.
Okay.
I'm at the lab.
Wait, are you?
Oh, I see you.
Are you underneath a tree?
Yeah.
I'm underneath a leaf.
Here, actually, you should scan whatever you want, John. Scan three things.
Yeah,
here I go.
And then I'll show you where the actual lab is.
Actual lab?
Yeah, because there's like an underground lab.
Spider web right there. Yeah.
I'm in a can.
Oh,
my lab's cooler. My lab's cooler.
This
is the coolest lab I've ever seen.
Oh, boy.
I'm analyzing shit.
And it'll explode ya.
No more charge.
Wow.
Oh, we gotta wait for the charge?
That might be a spider.
I guess.
Yeah, that's what happens.
Yeah, might be a spider.
That's gonna be a spider. That's gonna be a spider. That's gonna be a spider heading towards us.
Alright, come to...
Where's the lab you were talking about, Bruce?
Yeah, come to where I am. Come to where I am.
Okay.
Okay. On my way.
I would like to take that
sap. Here comes Pete.
Oh, heck.
My name is Allie Hoops. It's a pun.
Drink the water right out of the leaf there.
I want this, but I don't
want
to fuck with the spider. I'm really taking a risk here.
Oh, my God.
Oh, did Alana go through the tree? Did you go through the tree,
shit,
Alana?
Nope. We're leaving. Oh,
through
fuck,
the tree.
Oh,
no.
You can go.
Are you in danger?
No, it's fine. I'm not in danger.
You can go underneath.
Close to danger.
You can go underneath the tree. I don't know that I'd recommend it, but.
Okay, hard pass. Not doing that. No, I just was near a spider.
All right, so
lots of little droopy sap things underneath the roots and stuff too.
Come to where I am, everybody. Yeah.
On my way.
Ooh, I got sap.
So much sap. What's that skittery
Ooh,
sound?
This is.
Don't worry
about
it.
What
is that? Ooh, what is those big mushrooms over here?
I want to get all
acorns,
these acorns.
Bro.
I don't ever be hungry again.
Yeah.
I'm just always
mushrooms,
I'm always
stuff.
Thirsty.
Do the acorn tops do anything, Nina?
They do. Yeah. Collect everything. Collect it all.
Okay. All right,
Bruce,
everything.
I'm near you.
Okay, great. Come on, what happened? Juice. Jobble, thanks for gifting to Slim Shady, next, not French, Painful Gremlin, and Skull Panda. Do something nice for somebody else. Pay it forward. Thank you, Jobble.
Attack humans.
Thank you,
sure,
Jobble.
Yeah. What about tiny humans, bro?
My inventory's full.
That happens a lot in this game.
Okay, we're all right. We're all right. Hey.
I still need.
Hey, that was my acorn.
Still need water. Okay. All right. Come this way. Follow me.
Okay, hold on.
I'm all about that corn.
Make room for this.
I don't understand. I gotta get the corn.
The what?
Okay, I got it.
Are we talking about 7 days to die?
it is confusing. Oh, you're behind me.
Oh, right. You guys bought that spider out, didn't you? Okay.
You know, that's from the other way, Bruce.
Oh boy, that's angry
lady. Spider Woods in the opposite direction.
All right, come to where I am. Come to where I am.
Okay.
That's a spider.
John already ran inside.
I found the base.
He still fucking did.
That is a worse spider than the other spiders that we've been seeing.
We're doing it.
I'm here.
All right, get in there. Go explore.
Okay. Oh my God. I saw a spider and it was like a scarier spider than the other spiders.
What in the fuck was that audio?
Oh jeez. Oh my gosh. He's right on the entrance.
Get inside. Realize geometric shapes in that paint thing. It can't be real. Ooh.
Hey, Basenko.
He's a nerd.
Thanks again, Jobble.
I pulled a lever. You
call. Oh yeah. So you get there's a puzzle. Do the puzzle.
Classic Pete.
Do the puzzle.
Oh, it's a puzzle. Okay.
Turn them off.
I got this. I
pulled a lever.
Boom. I did it. Man. It was the simplest puzzle ever.
Great.
Data link.
I grab this.
Built this.
I don't know.
What the hell are you glowing?
Built this.
There's an angry robot. There's an angry robot attacking me.
Okay. Coming to assist.
Oh, Taze, he's attacking me. Beat the shit out of that robot. Ow! Pete's so brittle. Pete's got weak bones.
So show that bitch. Stunned him.
Oh, Pete's so weak.
Ooh. Wait, I'm not rezzing you. I rezzed Burgle.
Yeah, wake up, Burgle.
Hello. Hi, I love you. Nerd. Can you
like
help me?
Mustache.
Oh, he's gay. Little pride mustache. I suspect you were measured and brought here by the
Ominent researchers. Unfortunately, this is all speculation because a power surge has knocked out all the systems.
So we have to restore power to the lab is what it comes out.
Oops, J Trace, thank you. Thank you very much, J Trace, for using your tier modes.
Burgle.
Okay, moving on.
And for saying that, J Trace, I'm glad you're back.
Okay, charging battery is out. Hey, man. I'm
also happy to answer whatever questions. I gotta research some stuff.
Yeah, you goddamn nerd. Ah!
I'm already
That's
doing it.
That's the end of the story content?
I'm already doing it. It basically is the end of the story content, yes.
Ow.
For now.
For now.
Game preview.
Until next time.
Bruce used all the charges.
I did. You're right. Does anybody have any research cards?
Because
if you have a research card,
I have BTUs.
Throw it in there. Throw it in with Burgle.
What does it look like?
That's a good question because I don't know that I've found one yet.
Oh, that's a loop. Okay.
What does defrag do?
I like what it's doing with this. Like, this could potentially be really interesting, and I feel like, again, survival games usually don't do that. So.
Yeah.
No research cards.
Cool.
Oh, there we go. Grasslands Burgle Chip. Somebody found one. Alana found it.
I got the quest. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Throw it in there. Throw it in, what's his name? Burgle.
Throw it in Burgle?
Burgle.
Burgle has a, like, a no sign on him.
That's because somebody's talking to him?
Here we go.
Yeah.
I found a Burgle Chip.
Whoa!
Okay, I gave it to him.
Alright, now...
What are these... What are these tape cassettes?
So here, what I'll just do this is...
War?
Oh, so somebody accepted the quest. That's good.
Mocker at Spade Gulch.
Let's see if I can... Oh, we're just
Complete
a little bit...
Mocker at Great Oak Beacon and Spade
okay.
Gulch.
We're Lots of quests popping up there.
We're a little bit short on the science. We need a little more science.
Analyzing acorn top.
I agree, Bruce. We do need a little more science.
How'd you put juice into it?
It just came back. Now it's empty again.
All right.
Cool.
Yeah, so that's Burgle. And then
I love Burgle.
That's about as far as that's about as far as I got for the story quest. I don't know that there's more. I think that's kind of it.
I mean, it suddenly said it was it.
Well, let's build a base, dog.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got.
We can
quest
figure out where to build this base.
Cute.
I like the tree. My research lab better. Oops. I threw my spear and I think it fell through the floor. No.
Oh no.
I got it.
I don't have questions.
Alana's just shutting up Burgle right now.
I gotta
go.
Okay. Well, yeah,
Let's
I have to
get
out of
here.
Apparently.
Where'd my spear go? There it is.
Are we going base making? Is that the plan?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
You guys pick a spot and I'll
Where are you going, Jacob? Where are you going? What are you doing?
I was just checking if the thing I had any charge in it. Yeah, I can make a workbench now.
Oh good.
Sweet.
Yeah, pick a spot and we'll start building.
Interesting. I'm into it. We will
this
see.
Is making
it
all the smoochy sounds. Okay. Oh, aphid.
Wow, okay, Jacob, alright. Jesus, Pete has changed.
Yeah, all this time outside is hard and Pete.
Is that Ladybug fighting someone? No, that's okay. Can I break down the mushrooms?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Alright, I need some grass.
Doesn't look like it.
And grass, you said?
I need grass to make that workbench.
Hey, cutie, what are you? Spider.
How much do you need?
Oh, it's
five. Just five. I'll just get some real quick.
Oh, get me out of this hell. Oh my god.
Good. Johnny's getting out a good spot to build a base.
The spider has seen me.
Why does Cortana keep opening? Get out of here, Cortana.
Yeah, you tell me where, Jacob, and I'll bring the grass.
I don't want to leave the spider to you guys.
Okay.
Jump in the water, Alana. Jump in the pond.
Where is water? Where? Is that water? Please be water. This might be the end of the map rather than all water. Right. Oh, my stamina. Oh, no.
What about under that big lamp over there?
You got it.
Underneath the tree.
Yeah, let's do it.
I think I evaded it, but I'm scared to turn around.
And it was kind of close to that base, to the research thing that John found.
Okay.
Because
this
is the coolest.
No, no, stop it. Please don't stop approaching me. Just go in a different direction.
Then we can build like under these roots here. Does this seem? Oh, that's kind of close to the entrance there.
It's right next to the spider base, but this is fine. I mean, it's okay. It's really all right.
Yeah, let's.
Is it the...
Where? Yeah.
Some, like... Oh, how about over here? Let's clear all this out and build this little spot here. All
right, I'll drop this and start clearing.
I'm all right. Gonna drown myself, you guys. See you in another life.
Oh no.
Okay.
Utilities.
I no longer have eyes on spiders.
All right, I'm building the workbench. I don't need this leaf.
Great.
Hell yeah.
John, is it safe? No, it's not safe. John, have you seen it? Have you seen it? Literally,
I'm gonna
fucking
outrun the spider. Don't worry about it. There's a spider to my left and to my right.
They'll call her hoop for nothing.
What up, bitch? Ow!
Oh,
it got me.
Oh, that was quick.
Let's see. I need to make acorn pieces or whatever.
Alana, can you help me? The spider's right on top of me.
Well, then probably not. No.
How much do you need? How much do you need? Jacob?
Is the spider walking away? I
what?
Can't see
what
it
do you
right
need?
Now.
No, I just
I need what are they called? Let me see real quick.
Okay.
Acorn shell. How do you get that?
I've got it.
Okay. Yeah, I think I might even have a few.
Do not loot my corpse,
thank you.
Milana.
How many?
Oh, shit, I'm carrying too much stuff. Hold on.
There you go.
Let me just build some walls and whatnot.
Spider went in this direction, but I don't know
what
the
grass
you
brought me.
Video game is, so I don't know if maybe I walk up this way, I will be safe. There's a ladybug. I might just be fine, you know?
You can outrun it.
But I, you know, would prefer to not be scared. So, there's that.
I built a wall.
All right, yeah. So we're building a base over here, so you guys don't have to be scared.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, oh boy.
It sounds like that's not changing.
Yeah, I know.
To get to you, I have to pass. Oh, fuck! There's two of them. Jesus Christ!
Oh no! Don't bring it over here. There's
only
one wall.
I can't go anywhere else because there's two of them. Oh, I am running towards you. I'm gonna run away. It's fine. Oh, I'm sorry. I keep screaming, chat. I promise it's not. This is definitely not for show. I am genuinely terrified. Okay. Oh, he got me.
No. It's a wolf spider. That's bad news.
Are you
Can you lead them away from my backpack?
Are you surrounded?
I tried to lead them away from the base, and I died for it.
Are
you
surrounded by him or no? Mm. Alana, is he near you? Oh yes, he's standing over you. Okay, all right. Hold on. Let me see.
That seems like a weird thing that after they down you. They just stand there, so there's no way for you to like
see you
get
there,
your
Bruce.
Friend up.
Oh boy, he's Bruce. Are you?
I haven't aggroed him yet.
Oh, this is not good.
Please he sure
help.
Is right fucking there.
I want to help you, but no.
Did you make a noise? Why? Why just leave me alone?
Nope. I'm sorry, Lana. I'm sorry.
Fine.
Okay. Don't worry about it. All right, Alana's dead.
And there she goes.
And there she goes.
Don't worry. It's only like a 10-minute walk back to your stuff.
Great. And it's nighttime, I think, maybe?
It's only like 2 feet away.
Shit.
Oh, God. I'll get more grass.
Yep, I agree.
Oh, yeah. I should build a lean-to up there so we can make our spawn point.
I can't see a thing.
Oh.
Sap? Oh, we love sap.
What is this?
Love to see it.
Cool.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. The lean-to for sleeping.
Yeah, maybe I'll get there. You know? Maybe.
You'll get there. You'll be fine.
Let's get to Pete.
Trying, but I'm scared. I'm shook. What is the setting? You know how this game has a setting to make it less scary? What is it? Dude.
Oh, yeah. I don't know, actually. It's a really good question.
Oh, here we go. Cool. It, like, locks together.
Make an acorn shovel.
Yeah. I like that it shows you what other people have discovered in terms of crafting. That's cool.
Yeah. Oh, all these clover leaves.
Balls.
Where's my shovel? Those grubs? If you guys have shovels, those grubs are incredibly useful, but they're really hard to find.
Nice and clean.
Okay.
So if you ever see
myself a shovel.
The arachnophobia thing changes spiders into orbs, I guess.
Oh.
Orbs?
Oh. That vampire, you know.
Hello, I'm here. I made it.
Yeah.
I think.
How about you just get over your phobia?
Nice.
I've been super afraid of them like my whole life, you know.
Let me know if you.
It's a bitch. Okay, I'm here.
Oh, I have made a shovel.
Okay. Does anybody make
any more? Any grass?
You want to make a lean-to? And we'll go to sleep.
Oh yeah.
Did you end up getting a backpack, John?
I got my backpack.
You did. Easy. Can I walk out that way? Maybe.
I mean, this is. Probably what bothered
at your own risk.
That was refreshing.
You're like, maybe if we sleep, you know, will my backpack despawn?
Quazkill, thanks again, Quazkill. Thanks for dropping by.
It'll be fine, Alana.
We will. I like it. So. I played it all day.
Find out.
Oh, where are you going there, bud?
Right there.
There we
Jacob,
go.
Number one crafty boy.
That's me. Set respawn point. Sleep. Boom. Set that respawn point. Don't forget that.
Oh yeah, set the respawn.
Set respawn point.
Bedtime. Okay, 3 out of 4. Ready for nappy charge. Time.
I'm ready. That's Sarah. Hit the sack.
Pete's gonna build.
Should we call it a day?
Backpack still left. It is. Let's see if it's a spider-free zone.
I was hoping this would be exactly like the 7 Days to Die stream where we're all just digging holes the whole time.
Yeah, I missed that. Let's go back
to
that.
I can make a storage chest.
Yes, the storage chest is incredibly useful.
Oh, Pete's so fragile. Careful.
Sorry. I was killing that gnat.
Oh, okay.
That maybe is a spider leg, but I'm not sure.
Does it have a spider attached to it? I made a chest just now.
See, that looks like it's probably going to be a spider.
Boom.
Right, chat? Right? Chat, you know?
All right, we got a chest, everybody.
I'm not picky.
Can these acorns fall from the tree and kill us? They're large.
Not that I've seen, no.
Okay.
So again, if you see, oh man, those fucking grubs. The grubs are the bane of my existence. They're like really hard to find.
It is a spider. Cool.
Face your nemesis.
Want my fucking backpack, you know? You giant bitch.
Oh.
The scariest species of spider.
What the fuck?
Where's his chest?
The giant bitch spider resides
right there next to the lean-to.
Whatever kind of tree this is.
All right.
What are you doing?
Oh my god.
Is there any way I can be helpful while we wait for dumb fuck spider bitch to go away?
Here, Alana, I'll escort you.
Okay, how's that gonna help?
I'll draw his aggro.
Oh, okay, well he's...
Where's your backpack?
Right there, you'll see him.
Oh boy, I see him.
See his legs?
Yep.
My backpack is...
You making a workbench?
It's sold any of the
There's
roses?
A workbench right here. What the fuck was
Are
that?
Are you serious?
John!
Spider!
John!
Oh, gosh.
Don't worry, it's on the other side. Oh,
is
it's
he failing against the wall?
General Sweet. Thanks for the resub, General Sweet.
Wow.
That's fine. It's fine.
Okay.
The wall works.
Can we hurt it?
Alana, come on over here. Come up there. Yeah, come to where I am.
John, just,
you're not
going
to draw him. You won't draw him. You won't draw him.
Just don't move from behind this wall. God.
Don't worry, Lana.
I think it did, I think it lost us.
Okay. Oh, Lana, you fell.
John, get over there.
Alana, what are you doing? Okay, he's stuck. Go get your backpack.
But Jesus.
Jacob, you can save me.
Did he not see me?
He did, but you're good.
We need to finish the walls. Okay. Jacob, it's leaving.
Tickle. Oh my God.
No,
oh my
help.
God. Okay.
Did you get it?
Oh, damn it. Okay.
Yeah, I got it.
There we go.
Now what?
We'll go back to base.
Oh my God.
Just
oh my
go
God.
Back.
Walls don't work.
Oh boy, he's a big boy.
That was bad.
That's a big
that
boy
bad.
There.
Where is it? Yeah, it's still there. Still there.
What happened to Bruce? Are you still there?
I'm over here, yeah.
Hold on,
he's kind of stuck.
He's kind
of stuck.
You're right, he is kind of stuck.
So, like, you should
hey,
be able to...
Hey.
Should be able to just run right by. There you go, yeah.
I did, okay.
Uh-oh, John, watch.
Well, thank you for...
Oh, Alana, this way. Run, this way.
Oh, my God.
This way, come. Come this way.
Yeah, that was so unlucky.
Close up.
Okay. Don't worry about it. Head.
Ah, one shot. Fuck off.
Wait. Shoulders.
HD.
Christ.
HD. It's been so long. Good to see you.
Oh, fuck. I made a hood, but where'd it go?
We were like, yeah, we're good. Just go, and then.
Oh my God.
My fucking God. I'm sorry. I keep yelling. I wasn't expecting this to be a horror game, but here we are.
It's not good. Please help.
Fucking hell.
Bust up this acorn real quick. Oh, fuck. Sorry. This
Jesus
is not an acorn
Christ.
Busting
tool. Thank you for
tool.
Trying to help me, Bruce. I appreciate it.
Yeah, no, it's all right.
It's coming back. John is coming back.
Don't worry about it.
I think that's the one that killed us.
You know? It's definitely the one that killed us.
Yeah. It killed Bruce and I.
Where is it?
Anyway,
it's
this game's
down
really
the hill.
Pretty. So that's cool.
It is.
There's
really.
Talking
I feel like
to it.
I'm not going
to
sleep well
tonight. Finish the wall.
Somebody's got to help Jacob build.
I need more grass.
Yeah. More grass?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, there's my ant
what
club.
What
does grass look like? That's different to a plant fiber, correct?
It looks like grass.
Grass is like the big blades of grass you got to chop down.
Oh, okay. I got you. Okay. When
I need more grass. This isn't enough.
God damn it. That was the scariest thing I've ever seen.
Bruce, can we ever kill the spiders? Do we ever get strong enough to do that?
Yeah.
Every time I go to that chest, it appears again.
It's the same one, too, and it makes the worst sound ever when it charges
there
at us.
There are also two of them.
Dude,
but...
go around, John! John, go around!
Oh, Jesus.
It keeps getting stuck on our goddamn wall. Oh,
the
shit.
The wall's doing its job.
It damaged the wall.
No.
Should we build our base up on a branch?
Will
like up on
safe?
A root?
It is nice to see
I hear Bertle talking.
Yeah, I'm
concerned that I'm not safe to come back to base because of the spider situation.
That spider would just go away.
Wanna...
Don't worry.
Jacob. Mm. Look.
Bruce, you keep saying that. I'm worried, so...
I really
where's
you guys,
our base?
Am I gonna be right okay?
Look,
this way you guys are. I
up here.
Know.
There's a spider. Ooh.
Boom.
Oh God.
Up here.
Did we maybe build our base at a bad place?
Don't worry, we're relocating.
Yeah, we're scouting right now.
Can we build a floor? Is that?
Let me check. Base building. There's roof corner. I don't think so.
Wait, no. Yeah, you can. Yes, you can.
Oh, you can.
Yeah.
Utilities.
So we can build floor.
Sap.
Maybe we just haven't researched it yet or something.
Might have still there.
Yeah, maybe. Right now,
I'm
going to
build floor. We
roof,
totally
roof
just
make a little platform up here.
Did you accidentally lock one of them in the base?
John, look. You can see. Oh, if we had arrows or something, we could get it. It's trapped.
Oh, I know. Watch this. Oh, I missed.
All right, I'll try.
And now my spear's down there.
With this game.
Oh wait, no wrong button.
You press R. You press R to throw it.
Come on, grub.
Oh, back to it.
Oh, Christ.
You're all good.
Here, you try for me.
Oh, I did
you
very
got it.
Little damage to it.
Are you going to try to pull it out of his
maybe
butt?
Grab.
Careful. Oh my god, it's destroying everything you built.
Spirit Crypt.
You got a spirit back. Oh, Pop-Tart
kitty. Oh, Pop-Tart, there you go.
Is it actually damaging the base? That's a thing?
Yeah, it's busting up the walls.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I can bust
that's
up.
Cool.
Frag it!
Did he say frag out?
I don't know what I said.
What?
Oh, no.
This game is glitched. It bit me from, like, inches away.
Yeah,
I have bad news, guys. Our base location is now defunct.
Jacob.
Yeah, our base location is terrible.
You gotta help me. You gotta save me, like, Jacob.
I can't even get back to my backpack.
It won't kill you. It's literally stuck inside our base.
No, I have bad news. There's a second spider that's right there.
Yeah, but I think that one might also maybe be stuck.
Fine.
I think they may be a
John, I'm brave.
10 seconds.
So many of them.
I'm so brave, John. Pete's so brave.
Not in either direction. I would like to die.
All right, Jacob.
I can't get back.
Let's get
to
our
anyone.
Stuff and get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. Okay.
Where are you guys going? Where are you,
right,
are you headed?
I emptied the chest. We're gonna go up the branches, so we're gonna build up on the tree.
Oh, that's cool.
Kill me.
I'm gonna head down the hill to that research station and research some stuff.
Oh, why are there so many? It's gonna kill me. I can't.
Oh no. Are these wolf spiders, like, do they love the tree? Or the tree their favorite thing?
I think it's because we're near the wall, and I think that they actually hang out at the wall.
Well, they also live, they live in that thing.
Great.
Yep.
I love that for us.
Yep.
Goody.
I don't know how to get my backpack back. That's all I want.
This is where I shall build.
I just give up on everything.
I am at
the wall.
Jeez, no!
So, Jacob, if you pick a place for us to build, then I can start giving you stuff.
I think John probably found a place. I am cowering in the research center because there was a spider outside waiting for me.
Yeah, I decided to abandon my backpack and just start over. So I'm doing that.
You spider!
You guys, all right, here. I'm gonna teach you how to fight spiders. I'm gonna teach you how to fight them. Because there's
okay.
there's a
can we block their attack?
There's a specific you can block their attack. It's not, it's a lot easier with armor. So I'm trying to get a base going so that we can build some armor.
Yeah.
And then I can show you that with armor. But
it almost worked out, other than except the spider was sat on top of our workbench.
All right, where's John? John's up there. Okay.
Yeah. Oh God, the spider's still there. No, thank you. No, thank you.
Who's the other back? Ooh,
second spider, good gravy!
Lines. Yeah, there are a lot of them. It's just
good gravy.
None of it's a good idea.
Well, this is
you drowning gravy, Jacob.
This is where they live.
Oh.
This is where they live, so.
Fuck.
Yeah, listen, I'm not going back there.
Look where I am.
Yeah, I know, but.
Are you safe? Wait,
John, you're in the wrong. I mean, like, there. There's no way.
There's no way a spider's getting up here? You're right.
I mean,
hey, watch this, Bruce. Bruce, are you watching?
Hold on, no, I'm grubbing. I'm grubbing.
Hold on. Look at me, Bruce.
I'm grubbing. Alright, go ahead.
I don't...
Oh, what?
Wow, nice toss. Oh, yeah!
Glitch.
This ladybug's fighting him. Oh, shit!
You stand, ladybug.
Ladybug, please defend me, ladybug. Oh my gosh, it fucking jumped, dude. Ah! Ladybug!
I need Nat Fuzz.
Help!
Okay.
Ladybug!
Nat Fuzz.
Oh, God.
One of my backpacks has Nat Fuzz,
it's in
but
pursuit,
I don't think
Bruce.
You can see them.
I know it is. No. Alright, I think I shook
no, I ain't
it.
Shit.
Come on,
I haven't
lady.
Seen any gnats from up here.
Oh!
Oh, that wall that you're talking about, I understand now.
So Jacob, where are you building?
I just got to safety, so I have yet to find a new place to build.
We got
spiders
come
everywhere.
In my direction?
I'm telling you.
I feel like my direction.
I'm in the perfect place.
More spiders.
Yeah, except we can't make floors.
I mean, we could just clear out a spot if you want.
What if we go to Juice Box? Why not at Juice Box?
Yeah, I'm pretty close to Juice Box.
Yeah,
that's
let's just
saying.
Do this.
I reckon come
somewhere
here.
Nice and flat.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, and there's grass everywhere. Materials.
Why, like,
where does
what
she
if
go?
We just, like.
Hagelar, both.
Box,
thank
you
very
know?
Much for the primes.
Spawns food.
Yeah, let's do that.
Boost it up.
It spawns food, but not very long. So like, it'll only do it a few days, and then it'll go away. Just so you know, it's not.
Well, it'll be a good tent post.
It's not.
Us.
It's not infinite.
Yeah.
Is what I'm saying. All right, Jacob.
It's non-infinite.
Okay, I have
nothing.
Get me
some grass.
So I need to. How do I get you grass? Right, what do I axe?
Just,
do I need an
axe?
Yeah,
you need an axe.
Oh,
there's
chop
a spider
down
heading
that
for juice box. There's a spider
what
coming.
Oh yes,
way
there is.
Oh,
all right.
Lordy.
That's it. I'm gonna kill him.
Oh my god. Oh,
all right,
shit.
I'm with you, Bruce.
Oh no, I'm not. I'm not, definitely not gonna kill him.
I have like one health, but I'm with you.
Okay, well, blocking with the spear doesn't work at all, so it turns out that doesn't.
I feel like I probably saved. Oh god, it keeps happening.
Oh god.
Yep.
I already worked out today. I feel like I'm burning so many calories with towels.
Where's my club?
Like, I would love to have a hot rate monitor on me right now.
Can somebody res me?
It's distracted. Oh, where are you?
I don't know, Bruce. Can I? Is he on you?
Oh my god, this bandage heals nothing of my health.
It takes a while. It takes a while. It takes a while. John, it takes a while.
Ah!
Run. Just run.
These spiders are bullies. Oh, I'm
somebody
down.
Died.
We have to actually kill
both of you?
We got to kill the spiders.
Pete, help me. Oh, yeah, I'm Pete. Max, help me.
I'm coming right here.
Spoiled meat attracts spiders.
Chris, I got 20 seconds.
Did it leave?
Do we have spoiled meat in our pockets?
Try to come through, John.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I got rid of all mine.
One time. I might. Here, hold on. Back in the game. Oh, meat.
I have.
I do not.
I may.
No.
No, no.
Wait. No. The spider's still here.
We've got to build a base. We have to build
a base.
I
know. There's just spiders
everywhere. We can't just run around.
Is this what you think spiders feel like when they're around humans, though? Do you think? They're like,
Max,
he's back. He's pumped from work. Oh, I could die.
Jacob, can you res me again?
Yeah, is that spider still there?
Oh yeah, he's right next
probably
to me.
Probably.
It's prowling.
All right, I'm gonna start hacking at trees.
Okay.
Get some grass for you.
Oh, Bruce, I want to get you. That spider's guarding you.
Yeah, he is guarding me. It's true.
I guess where am I gonna unload these when the opportunity arises?
Where'd my leg things go? Okay, it's gotta be a good place around here.
All right, well,
I got you, Bruce.
Fuck it, don't worry about it.
I got you.
Just kill the spider.
No!
Just kill the spider.
Unload? Okay,
gotcha. All right, I have my club.
I kind of like this. This base was not a bad spot, to be honest.
With the juice box, or
no,
where were you at?
Okay,
where our original base was. But
okay, yeah, I'll head over there.
It's really not that bad. We just gotta kill those spiders. That's all.
Right now, I am on, I don't know, some sort of machine.
Oh, I got one hit in and then I died.
Yeah.
The machine seems safe, but I don't know. Like, could we not
build
a base inside of it?
I'm doing really well.
I think you can.
Hey, you little fucking punk. You used to attack me?
That spider's still coming for you guys.
Oh, you want to build it on top of this thing?
Well, I mean,
yeah, why not?
We left, and that spider went straight for us immediately.
We could, I mean, where we are, where Alana and I are, is not bad either. So,
I'm pretty close. I'm coming over there.
Pretty cute.
I'm going your way. Oh, this looks nice.
Yeah.
Okay.
I like it. I don't know what it is.
Pete's ready.
I feel like even if we can't build on or inside it, which the game maybe
we'll build
won't
next
let us
to it. There's some open space here.
Yeah, I feel like this is a good.
Spider heading your way.
Oh,
spider
yeah
heading your
shit
way.
Me. You gotta be.
Are you kidding
me?
Don't draw them to us.
I'm not.
What is drawing?
Run the other way.
It's
literally. Jeez.
It's literally just going towards you.
There's only four of us and one of it.
Well, he still can't kill it. Does anybody have a spoiled meat or anything?
Spoiled.
This
I do not.
Just
oh, it can't even get up here, stupid spider.
Ah! This is just.
Jacob.
Oh my god.
I think it's up
this
here.
This is actually inside my worst nightmare. It's a giant.
I'm going inside here. I'm going inside here. It can't. There's no way. There's no way that it can get inside.
I don't think
it
can.
New strat.
I'm
new strat.
I'm pretty sure. Okay, so there's another strat to this.
It's knocking my grass everywhere.
If you have rocks. We can all throw.
Fuck it, shit.
if you have rocks, we can all throw rocks at it and concuss it, and then it'll be stunned for a second, and we can stab it.
I have five rocks.
Okay.
That's a good
it
idea.
Does that make sense?
I stabbed it with my spear.
So here, let's. You want to throw some rocks at it? Let's throw some rocks.
I got rocks ready.
All right.
This is just like the Lord of the Rings.
Yeah. Then I feel a little bit brave. Shit. Thank you for saying that.
All right, but it's leaving.
Did we just make it back off?
I don't really know what's happening.
You should not be allowed to jump. That should be illegal.
Yeah, it's not
oh my god, we've done
spider.
So little damage to it. That's so funny.
Well, we have to stun it. Okay, that's. I think it's gone. I think it's gone.
My health is going down.
It's gone.
It might have venomed you.
I'm quiet for a second.
All right, I'm gonna make this water container.
How about what if we tuck it back here behind these like this big rock, our little base?
Sure. I'm just gonna put this here.
I'll bust this.
Got a bunch of grass for you, Jacob.
Okay.
Should I go bring it back?
The spider, John, I will kill you.
Give me all them pebbles. Ooh, that was a pleasant sound.
Okay, so
is that some grass?
So this is a water. Yeah. This is a water container. I'm gonna go get.
All right, give me some grass.
I'm gonna go get more water.
Thank you very much.
I'm gonna go get some more water for you guys, and I'll fill it up.
All right.
We should be able to drink it.
I'm gonna just keep mining for
I'm gonna chop so much.
Yo, Dilio, thanks for the prime.
Oh yeah, dude.
All right, I just made a workbench. Okay, I'm gonna make another lean-to. Oh shit, I need more sprigs.
Those are easy.
Can you make a chest so I can empty my pockets?
Oh yeah. That
I'll make that first. I'll make that first.
I never saw this before.
Let's make construct. I'll put it right next to the.
Did we discover this already?
What is the red? There's something blinking, and it seems like my health is like going down a little bit.
Did you get bit or something?
This is the beginning.
No. I haven't gotten hit once the whole time playing this game.
Oh. I need two sprigs.
Here's
some sprigs
over
here.
Let me grab some sprig for you. Oh, these are clovers. Maybe we'll need a clover. Who knows? Let's find out.
Yeah, give me them sprigs.
Oh my god, this is just like the forest. I'm pro deliverer.
Yeah.
Okay. Lean two. Create.
Okay, what do you need, Jacob? Just give me tasks so I can de-stress. I'm still. Just, I feel like my heart rate is very high.
Give me all that grass. Okay, lean two built. Okay. Make that your spawn point.
Oh yeah.
Right next to the chest.
I would like to do that. Okay. And one day I'll go and get my fucking backpacks, of which there are two. Spawn point. Cool.
Does anyone have four gnat? Buzzes.
I'm trying to get that gnat for a while.
I do, but I'm pretty far away. What do you need them for?
Make a bow.
Oh, yeah. If you want to come to where I am, I'm hunting for water currently.
Oh, our lean-to is in kind of a bad. I'm gonna rebuild the lean-to, so we're gonna have to redo that.
I'm on my way. Oh, wait. You said you're building a lean-to?
Yeah, I'm gonna make another one right now.
Alright,
okay, Bruce, I'm gonna set my spawn point and then come to you.
I made it again just because it was in a bad spot before.
Oh, okay. Let me.
So, let me know, guys, if you see a bunch of water droplets, I need to grab them with my canteen.
Okay. Okay. Lean two's up. It's right next to the chest again in a different spot.
What is music?
I like the little jingle it gives you when you set your spawn point. That's nice.
Have you guys seen? Look at Jake. Look at John. Can you do that again? Like, go to the lean two. It just
do a little squat there.
Yeah, your legs
sometimes
like float
into the air. Literally lean backwards. It like just straight up makes janky shit happen.
It was different for me.
You're not far away. You're
yeah. I'm
you're
right like... here. Here you go, John. I'll drop them for you.
Aaron, grass.
Thank you.
I am very calm.
Thank you very much.
And now to build arrows for that bow, there are thistle plants. And
thistle plants.
Thistle plants are relatively hard to find, but I know there's one out by the lake. By the lab, you know?
Uh-huh.
Do you mean in spite of Fuckville?
Exactly. In spite of Fuckville.
Yeah.
USA.
Pass on that, dude.
Okay. Oh, I need wood stems. Where do wood stems come from?
Thistle.
Okay, well, I got you more grass.
Wood stems.
More that.
Yeah, I probably just have to find some kind of, like, wood, like, plants.
I'm pretty sure this is bugged. Oh, hey, ladybug.
Oh,
is this doing anything? No.
Yeah, we probably have to find some, like, stick plants to knock down.
Yeah.
Hello, ladybug. What are you doing here with your big bulging eyeballs?
Hello, we're cool with you. You may say.
Excuse me.
We protect from spider.
All right, then never mind. That doesn't work. So.
I'm the king of the. Hello, performance.
Oh wow! Look at you.
Dropping on the grass. Okay, you want us to try to find wood-related items?
Yes, I need wood stems.
Does anybody have?
You probably just need to find some kind of.
Does anybody have any spider silk?
I heard a lot of thumping. Oh, there's a ladybug.
I've seen some, but I haven't act. I didn't collect it. I should have.
Does anybody have any spider silk at all?
No, sir.
Just one? Damn it.
Negative.
Okay. All right. Because I want to make a dew collector.
Ah.
I can make a bounce web almost. I got some arrows.
What are all these bugs? Hey, this bug's going through our chest.
Hey!
Oh yeah, yeah. Fight them off.
Get
fight
out
them
of
off.
Here.
Wait, they do that?
Yeah, they destroy your shit.
What the hell?
This is a very persistent survival game. Okay. Wood for Jacob is current journey. Am very scared of outside world.
I think.
But one quest for wood for Jacob.
I think I see something that's made of wood over here.
I think wood is like.
A euphemism.
Pete's getting much more confident. This is a weed.
Jimmy.
I need a higher tier tool.
Yeah.
Damn it.
What is this?
We like sap. I'm scared to go in the direction you're even in, Bruce, because
there's nothing over here.
This ladybug is like humping our grass.
Yeah.
It's good grass, dude.
And it's cooing.
Good grass.
Here, you guys are gonna like this little thing that I put down over here.
How easy is it to kill a ladybug?
No,
it's not easy. They're tanks. They're tanks.
Okay. Also, we made a rule. We're not, you know, we don't play like that.
Yeah, Jacob, you son of a bitch.
Pete's bloodthirsty.
a roasting spit must be lit.
So yeah, so roast raw meat. If you want to put meat on it, you can.
Cool.
All these things need wood stems.
Wood stems, I think you get from dandelions. If you look up, I think, I can't remember, to be honest.
Buddy, are you okay? Some strange AI going on here.
Hey, that's our wall, you stupid ladybug.
Like its eyes are red.
I'm going on an adventure.
Trying to attack something, I think.
This ladybug's all pissed off.
Okay, chill out. What happened to you?
Oh, you know what? I think it saw this aphid over here.
Oh, you're right, it did. That is what it's all about.
Yeah.
I'll pick it up.
Ladybugs love aphids.
I'm very curious how they've, from a game design perspective, made the reflections on the ladybugs work.
I know, isn't that cool?
I'm wondering if it's an accurate reflection, because usually reflections are fake.
Usually, yeah. This water collector sucks.
Yeah, that's a lot of info to do a real reflection.
Oh, it could be. But that's very complicated.
I don't want to build more until I can make a door.
It is. They've like layered it so that there is a layer of.
No.
Yeah, I think there are like there's like one there's one bit that won't, but one bit that will. Like you can, I just saw your reflection move on its back jaw.
Whoa,
so I think that like
cool.
There is. Yeah, I can
I don't see
your
see
reflection.
Myself. Wait.
I see yours. You'll see mine if I move around, right?
All right, I made a smoothie station.
Oh, well, maybe it's because I have my settings
a
on ultra.
A smoothie station?
Yep.
Ooh.
I can see you, for sure. In mine.
Well,
100%.
Then.
Yeah, that's
cool.
Very cool, but I imagine it's probably not the entire environment.
Are we able to sleep yet?
I don't know. Whatever.
I'm going on an adventure. Never sleeping again.
Super cool.
I don't think so yet. I think
yeah,
we got...
still we have like an in-game hour left.
Yeah. What else can I make here?
The fuck is that?
Oh,
does anybody have any quartzite?
I might have one. I've got four.
Does anybody else have any quartzite besides Jacob?
I put some in a chest.
Oh, okay.
Here, I'll put mine in the chest too.
Yeah, put all that in the chest. Where is that chest?
It's right next to the workbench over here.
Oh. How much?
Oh, we got a bunch of quartzite.
Terrific.
There's like 24.
Leave it in there because I need it for our dew collector.
I need more acorn shells. There we go. I'll just take those.
Can we cook mushrooms?
I don't know. That's a really good question, actually.
I can hear you guys talking.
Oh, like our characters?
Yeah. I'm going down a hole. It's very dark.
Is that producing?
And motion? there's webs.
Get those webs. Up. Get the spider silk.
Oh, should I? Okay. Do that. Oh, this. Try to do that. Worse than my mom's
Brussels sprouts. Help me with the sand.
Trying to take our stuff.
Yeah,
again.
Help me with the sand.
Hold on. Where's my spear?
Spear. Yeah.
All right, take a shit.
And I really need to cross.
Yeah, take his goodies.
I'm very thirsty.
An axe. Torch would be cool.
Drinkable.
Okay, let's do more of this.
Now we can sleep.
I think.
Yeah, the light really dramatically changed. Oh, I need some drag.
Where'd the lean-to go?
Oh, when did it go?
Oh shit, did it get blowed up?
I guess so.
Oh, maybe it did. Somebody broke it.
Evan BDFT and Nate, thanks for the resub. Both of y'alls.
How do I get
thanks, guys.
I think my torch is gone.
That doesn't work. That's what I'm trying to make right now, but I can't figure out quite how to.
I need one plant fiber.
I'm coming back. I'm coming back with a buttload of spider silk.
Cool. I thought you were gonna say with spiders, and I was like, John, no.
Please. Power
of Helion. Did anybody?
Oh, yeah, they blew up Arlene too.
Yeah, did anybody? It's really easy to put down. It's like,
I'll make another one.
You just said.
Mike Primich, thanks for gifting to King Rilka. King Rilka, do right, something nice for somebody else. Too. And Gomi got gifted from Mike Primich. Thanks, Mike.
Yeah,
do something
probably.
Nice for somebody else who got gifted from Mike Primich.
Is that that lean too?
I'm
gonna fall asleep standing up
if we go much longer. I take sleep. Make camp
for the night. I'm going to sleep.
I'm back.
I'm ready to eat my pillow. I'm sleep. Sleepy.
No joke. Ugh. Okay, so now. So you can make a smoothie if you want. There's a little smoothie station over
Ooh.
Here. I'll light this. If you guys have any meat, you can cook it on that.
I have
cool.
I can't roast a mushroom.
I don't know. That's a really good question, actually.
It didn't seem like I could interact with it more.
I assume that you could just eat the mushrooms without having to.
You can, but I don't know if you can cook them.
Okay, I need to find plant fibers. Oh, John
smoothie question
smoothie?
Mark?
Yeah, make a smoothie. Oh, sort of.
I'll drink it.
I'll drink
feeling
it.
Refreshing.
That's all. I don't feel like I need dry grass chunks.
Those are relatively easy.
Yeah, look for that. The yellow grass.
Agua. The yellow.
We got that water collector.
Oh, right.
Get a slurp out of there.
That water collector kind
slurp
of
it up.
Kind of sucks.
Dead yellow grass.
It gave me no water.
Truthfully, okay. we need a dew collector, and I'm working on that. But
a dew collector?
I need John. You said you have spider silk, right? John.
I think Croft.
I do.
One.
Can I?
I have 8 spider silk.
I just need one, John. Can you hand it to me? I'm right next to you. Oh, you're underneath.
Wait.
Where are you?
What is it even gone?
I saw a bug.
A bug?
Oh!
I'm trying to make a torch.
John, can you drop me the... It's just a gnat.
Bruce, hold on. Bruce, get the gnat.
It's just a gnat.
Just a gnat? It's the first gnat I've ever seen.
How do you make a better axe? Does anybody know?
Yeah, you gotta use ant parts and stuff.
Ant parts?
Thank you. Alright, so now... I need...
Wait, what'd you say, Jacob?
I need to make a better axe so I can get wood and stuff.
Okay. I need weed stems. John, you want to come on a adventure with me to find some weed stems?
No, I'm good.
Damn it.
No, I'm yeah, I'll come.
I need some help. Because then we can make this dew collector. We won't have to worry about water as much.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. We should probably research more stuff, too, huh? So we can make more things.
Yeah, I mean, that's right here.
Yeah, there's a lab.
Where's that? Are you at it? Okay.
Yeah.
Damn it, I need water still.
Oh, fuck, I do too. I didn't even realize how badly I needed water.
Let's see. Where's my pebbles?
That's why I said necesito agua. I guess I thought I
did. Oh, here we go.
You're not wrong.
Oh, I'm getting a little thirsty too, it turns out.
It's no women crime, but...
I mean, my food meter is flashing, but isn't it literally going to be flashing the whole time?
Well, I mean, you just need food, it looks like.
But I mean, it's full. At least it's clean. My food meter is full.
Are you sure?
Oh, that's weird.
Yep.
You sure it's not empty? The opposite of full?
Nope. I drank a smoothie and it filled up.
There you go.
Are you too full?
If you find...
Could happen.
Maybe.
If you find a weed...
Oh!
What? What is it? What?
What's wrong?
John?
No, I... Look at me. Look where I'm going.
Okay. Sure, yeah.
Is he bragging?
I don't know. he made me nervous.
It wasn't a scare, though. It was a... Positive.
Oh, there is a map. I didn't even know.
Yeah, there is. Where are these damn weeds?
Okay. Yeah, what do they look like, Bruce?
I kind of don't know. Like, they look like standard weeds would in a garden. Mm. But
oh, hello ants. Leave me be.
Oh, no!
Uh-oh.
What?
Everything okay?
What? Who screamed?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Oh no. His brain.
His brain.
Oh heck.
Shit, I need food.
I fell and I sprained my ankle.
Oh no.
But I'm okay now.
Not hoops.
Really?
Are these weeds right here? These red plants?
Maybe. Just chop them down. Or if you can.
Doesn't look like a weed. Mites.
I need those mites for my arrows.
Oh, sorry.
Ah. Yeah,
so I give you a little smack there?
Me. Yeah, I forgot about it again. I'm not going near that wall. Oh, these might be weeds. Ah! What?
It's a bombardier beetle!
Alright, we can take that. Is this a weed?
It's trying to shoot its goo at me.
No. It looks like a...
Loki Church. Thanks for the resub, Loki.
There's a spider.
What is that sound? Oh, that's the spider sound.
Fine. Maybe it's not fine. It says threat engaged. Jacob, I'm running vaguely in your direction.
Oh, it's all a right, white dude. Spider!
That's
it's
not, that's worse.
Dead.
What's chasing
it.
Me? Maybe
Get
it's
the
gone?
Fuck out of here.
Oh, that's a
it
spider, too.
Why am I so hungry?
I prefer home base. Home is good.
Spiderling!
Where's the research station? I never found it. Oh wait, I have a map. Duh.
I'm so hungry.
Champion Cola, mysterious machine.
To take care of those at the stage we're at. I guess it'll get easier later in the game. But
well, there we go. There is a field station.
Hey, you watch it, you stupid mite.
Yeah, you tell him. You tell him, boss.
Alright. Where are these,
objectives for completing markers at Beacon
Man,
and
they
Space
gotta...
Vault?
What does the thistle look like?
The thistle...
What's a what? A thistle?
Thistle's got like a...
Yeah.
I think a pink or... a purple flower on the top of it. It looks like a thistle plant. It looks like a weed, actually.
Mm. Oh, I see the research station. Thank goodness.
Oh. I'm still really trying to find a weed.
I'm trying to get home. I got too panicked.
Yeah. Go home for a nap.
This is
can't analyze any of this stuff. Oh, I got a bunch of spoiled meat. I should get rid of this.
Feed it to spiders.
Gosh, I'm lost. Bruce, what are you in the direction of?
I am by the tree because I need food.
That's why
I'm using
it. I should have followed you. I can't even. Okay, Jacob, go over here.
I'm using the
here by the research station.
I'm using the acorns for food because you need a lot of food.
I'm just.
Do I need a tier 2 axe?
Chewies, you all right there, Chewies?
I need a tier 2 axe. Got this wood stems, but
I think
it's
funny.
Research to.
You think that I'm.
Be able to make them.
I'm rubbing my eyes because I'm
couple ants
sleeping,
here.
But in reality, I'm trying to sneeze.
Kill these two ants,
fuck
John.
Off,
they're
ant.
Trying to stay. Hey, this is our place.
But, You don't need to assume, dude.
I could help.
No need. No need.
Damn, you loot so fast, Jacob.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Pete's greedy. I can't, like, there's not much more I can make without the wood. What was that? More ants?
I am in a desperate need of water.
Low-key church. Thanks for gifting the Scooter Bug, Pie Mono, Job of the Hut, PB Jammy, and Paradox Pyro.
Behind
please
you.
Pay yeah. it forward. Do something nice ants. For somebody else. Thank you, Low-key church.
Killed some.
As always.
Mushrooms up here.
Thanks, Low-key.
What can I craft now?
I know. I need water, thing. Too.
Cut dandelions for wood stem? Oh, there's the dandelions. I see a bunch.
No.
Yes. I'll find me a dandelion. Die.
Yes, yes, yeah. Cut dandelions. They may have, those may have weed, weed oh, sticks
one.
Or whatever.
Oh, oh perfect.
Oh, oh okay, nope, oh. Fine. What's happening?
Did it have weed sticks, Jacob?
Teleported inside a dewdrop.
I just chopped it down. No. Let's see.
Congrats.
Oh, yeah, I think this
oh,
is weed stems.
Oh, thanks, Chewies, for the prime.
Oh, weed stems, yeah.
Yeah, remember Chewies.
Dandelions.
You don't
that's
know
the
me.
Answer.
So you may not know what I'm doing.
For what?
Sometimes I'm just trying to sneeze.
That's what we need. Oh, for
I did.
A bunch
I didn't
stuff.
Teddy bear. I did not at all.
Nice.
So now, I just need
dandelion stalks will give
planks.
Weed stems. There should be some west district camp, blue skyline, sea flower stuff. Yeah, demogram. That's right. I know.
Ooh, yeah, it's just sort of like to the right of the base, I guess, or behind it.
There we go. In the grass hole.
This is pretty sweet, actually. Meal prep.
Oh. Aha.
What the.
The smoothie station seems awesome. Mushroom garden seems
hey,
more awesome.
Get out of here, ants.
Ice.
Okay.
Caps.
It's alright. Fucking up shit.
Just
jump out here.
These look delicious.
Oh, the things in that little ice caps box?
Yeah.
Yeah, those look really yummy.
Cool.
I don't think you can get in there.
I got me a new outfit.
Damn it.
Alright. Do I look fancy?
Let me see. Whoa, cool.
You can get in there.
The land.
Yeah.
You can get in there because oh, I can farm it with a level 2 hammer.
Yeah.
You can farm mint.
Oh, do you have?
Oh, I opened the cap.
Oh,
I
mint farmer.
The cap open.
Okay, what else do I want?
Do you have level 2, John?
No. Oh. Tastes good.
Weed stem.
I only have
okay.
level 1 everything.
I know, me too.
Where's that research station?
Ah, there's one.
Door.
It's fine. Oh.
Hey Jacob,
I think
where's
I'm
the
gonna,
research
I'm
station?
I'm gonna stop streaming, you guys.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Have you
but
hit,
I also
hit M?
Yeah. Will this save?
Oh, I see it.
It should, yeah. I think this is okay. Jacob's game, right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I guess, yeah, that's the thing.
I would like to return to it, but also I'm sleepy.
Yeah, I hear you.
That's what's up.
I'll
pick right.
some bats.
I will see you guys later.
Alrighty,
have
bye-bye.
A good one, Alana.
Bye, Alana.
Yeah, this is fun. We got plays again.
Yeah, I'm down.
I'm gonna.
All my belongings.
I'm bringing back 5 weed stems. I got 5. Does anybody else have any weed stems?
I got some over here.
Oh yes, because I need. We can finally make a dew collector. I think.
Hey.
Wait, do you have level 2 axe?
Oh no, it turns out I didn't need that for the dandelion.
No, yeah, you don't need it for the dandelion.
Those give you weed stem?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Hey, Bruce!
Oh, I went up to something called weed.
You see me in the window?
Oh, I got a little window!
Well,
oh,
come
the door!
On in,
look at that!
Yeah!
Wow!
I'm large now.
Okay.
Some more weed stems there.
Thank you.
Okay, I gotta go get some more grass for walls and whatnot.
Right.
You need a grass farmer?
Yeah, if you ain't busy.
Wait, there's a... Oh, never mind.
Wait, hold on a second. Hold on a second. Okay.
Oh, hell yeah. Now we're building. You see, making a dew collector?
Yep.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We'll never be thirsty again.
Good.
I don't really know how these work.
Glitchy.
But I'm going to put it right... here. Okay.
Okay, I might have to redo this door.
Need that quartzite. Oh, actually, wait. Oh.
Oops.
Oh.
Base building, wall.
Oh, by the way, even when you cook stuff, it goes bad. So, be aware.
Okay, so you gotta eat it. Okay. There's some gnat cooking there.
Alright, Dew Collector will be up here in a second.
Is that the spiderweb thing?
This is
backpack. Ooh, that's cool.
Look, did Alana's backpacks just appear after she logged out?
I don't... maybe?
There's a bunch of backpacks.
Hey there, buddy.
Talking to the ant, Pete. Okay, so this Dew Collector's up, but I don't know what it does or how it works.
Maybe it just takes a while or something.
Ant, get away from our stuff.
Yeah, we work hard for that.
We work hard for the dew.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
So hard for the dew.
Okay, so that grub rose.
Oh, no, we work hard for the honey. There, what am I thinking?
Hey.
Need more grass.
Damn it.
Need more grass. There's some grass. Got some grass.
Oh,
you okay there?
Oh, yeah, it's fine.
Go away.
These ants want from us.
I think they want
the sap or something.
Or the food, yeah.
Oh, greedy little bastards.
There's some food on the fire if you guys want it.
Cool. Ooh, I'm thirsty.
I don't have any bandages. Yep, he's eating our food again.
Oh, little shit.
Ow! Fucking mite. I just might let you live, psych.
Nice.
Oh. Okay, I gotta put the door here. It ain't pretty, but...
Oh my god.
What? Oh.
Alright, I gotta go find some water.
I found a head of an action figure from some cartoon I don't watch.
Ooh.
Pete is nerding out about it.
I know, I hear him.
Ooh, every Saturday. Oh god, that's a pissed off ant. Ow!
I'm gonna make some canteens for you guys. Who wants canteens?
I love a canteen.
Alright, let me see if I can...
I'll take a canteen.
I'm gonna drop them in the, in the old storage.
Thank you very much, Bruce.
Oh, of course. Come on, guys.
I'm fighting this ant. Head on! Ah! Little bitch. There we go. I have murdered the soldier ant.
Damn.
Still can't research anything. Damn.
Yeah, it's because we've researched probably everything. Wait, what the fuck? Where's the other?
Oh god, another one?
I built it and it popped out. Where'd it go?
Oh god, my blood.
No. That's a real problem with this game. When you make something, what? It pops out of your inventory.
Oh god, Pete's down.
What?
I'm over by the research thing. There's an ant, and it was mad. That's okay, it wasn't far from
my thing. You got killed
by
an ant, Pete?
A soldier ant.
I'm on my way.
It was very upset, and its little brother is here too.
Wendell's talking in my ear.
Yeah, same.
Picked up a cassette tape, right, regrettably.
Inventory full.
I'm about to. I've got.
I don't want
seconds.
Any lore. I just want to kill bugs.
I got 5 seconds.
I'm like a minute or two away. Sorry, bud.
Giving up. Oh, there he goes.
All right, I'm gonna put. This is a canteen in the storage.
Oh, cool.
Here you go.
Cool.
And then, let's see here.
I'll go get my backpack. Get my revenge on the ants.
Hey, Bruce. How's it going?
You look so cool.
Thank you. You see my weapon?
Oh, your ant. Yeah, your ant armor and your, what is that? Oh, cool. That's rad. I need to build that.
Thank
thing.
You
it's a rotten larva blade.
For the positive streaming atmosphere. You make a hard
all right,
day
got all
work much better.
On my adventure.
Oh, Loki Church.
Okay,
thank you for the donation, Loki. You look great. Will you make me some armor?
I can make you armor.
Let's see here. I'm going to drop all my parts in there. And I'm going to drop my ant armor and stuff in there. What else do you need?
I'm on my way back. A successful adventure.
Here.
Oh, I see some dude.
Ooh. And helmet.
Oh, yeah.
Let me see. Oh. What do I need?
Loki Church, thank you again for that very large donation. And
I need...
Hey, thanks for being part of the positive streaming atmosphere, Loki.
I have that.
Thank you very much.
I put some water in my canteen.
And I have... Oh, okay. I need five... No. I need... 11 ant parts.
I put... Oh, yeah. Okay, there's six in there.
Ooh, ant club.
That was refreshing.
There we go.
Okay, I need more ant mandibles and some woven fiber.
What else can I make here? Yeah, if whatever ant armor you can make, that'd be awesome.
Get all them ant bits.
I'm on it.
All right. Then look for dew so you can put it in that canteen.
Oh, I was getting confused between the storage chest.
Oh, does anybody have any spoiled meat?
Let me check. I don't think so.
Jacob just threw it all away.
I can use one for the mushroom garden.
Oh, okay.
You know what?
I don't think I've got any meat at the moment.
I'll just go ahead and put this right here.
Ooh, a dandelion tuft.
Go ahead and put that there. So now I need weed stems, spoiled meat, and I'll get some woven fiber
in
there.
You know what else you need, Bruce?
What's that?
Some dope-ass ant knee guards.
Whoa, knee guards? Oh my gosh, dude.
But I dropped them.
I got them.
Did you pick them? Okay.
Yeah. Buck
now them. I just need five more ant pieces.
I'm gonna see if I can get revenge on that soldier ant that took Pete down.
I'll back you up.
Oh god.
I really want to see that dude collector work.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you guys getting him?
Oh. Yeah, we got him. We got him.
Nice.
Oh. Oh,
look out!
A little friend is here.
Nice.
Let's see. I need ant
mandibles. You don't happen to have ant parts,
else.
Do you?
Yeah. I have ant parts. Yeah.
You have three ant parts.
I do. Here. Drop. Oh. Drop. Drop. Drop.
Oh, it's bouncing away.
Yeah. I need ant mandibles.
I don't know where the third one went.
Uh oh. Here, have another one.
Got it! Okay. Whew. That was close. Thank you, Jacob.
Oh, here it is.
You're welcome. I have
six mandibles.
Oh, thanks, Autistic cool. Cowboy. Make sure you use the cheer
modes. Mandible.
I don't need the mandibles. Do you want the mandibles?
Okay. Yeah, I'll take a mandible.
Remember,
you the man.
Do you guys see, do you guys... if you guys see those stupid weed stems, I need those.
Okay.
Whose backpack?
For those dandelions.
Are those Alana's or are those your guys'?
There you go. Oh,
wait, where are you?
It's right here.
Are you near me? Oh. Thank you.
Indubitably.
Making some bandages because Pete is fragile.
Mm-hmm. Get back here, Aeth.
Make sure to fill up those canteens.
I have not found a thistle.
Yeah, I'll try and find you one. Also, Let's see here.
Where'd that go?
Let's see here.
Where'd that fiber bandage go?
It, if you had full inventory, it may have popped out.
Oh, right in front of me.
Yep. Well, not right in front of you. It sucks. It's like...
Oh, yeah. Here it is.
There's a software glider.
There is, yeah.
A what?
A glider.
Here's another...
couldn't have said it more clearly.
Here's another canteen. Canteen's in the storage if anybody needs it.
Canteen. Okay.
Loki Church,
too many.
Thanks for gifting to Dr. Pox, Dinkelberg, no, Queen J-Bay, Plath, and Plasma the, Maniac.
Yeah. Put your shoulder guards in storage.
In storage? All right. Thank you,
all right,
sir.
I'm coming back.
I hear, like, radiation sounds.
Oh, like a Geiger counter?
Yeah.
Loki, thank you very much for gifting another 5.
That's odd.
I know, Loki's yeah. in the super support positive mode. Thank you, Loki. Blowing me up tonight.
Bruce, did you get your legs?
Or your spider right next to us. Fucking
oh,
geez.
God, really?
Oh, boy.
Watch this.
I just made an ant club.
Oh, it's got it.
Kill it.
Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh!
Bruce is in here with it.
Help!
Big damage. Big damage! Ow, it hurts! Oh,
it's stunned, it's stunned, it's stunned! Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it!
I stunned it! Die. Oh, ow, Pete!
Kill it! Murder it!
It's almost dead, kill it!
John! Oh.
Ah, you got it!
It's not so bad, Pete!
Alright, pick up
nice.
His shit. Pick up his shit.
Oh. Oh, thank you. Pete's so fragile.
I picked up his shit. I got a spider venom, unanalyzed. I'll go analyze it right now.
Nice.
Yeah. My chat was right. Ant Club is tanky. It was doing big damage on that spider.
Oh, yeah. The Ant Club's great. Ant Club's great. All right. So, does anybody have any spoiled meat?
Nope.
No. Okay.
No.
Also, there's lots of food in the storage. It's cooked. It's going to go bad. So get ready.
A little safer now.
Okay.
It's gonna go bad.
How do you get? Do you have any? Do you have any dandelion seeds?
Seeds?
I don't.
No, no. Wait. Oh, wait. Hold on. I might have one. Here. I will put. I have a tuft. Is that what you're saying? There's two tufts in.
Oh, I see it. There's two tufts in here.
Yeah.
Gotta take a sip of that water that I've been collecting.
Max the Elk, it's fun, but and it feels a little more streamlined than most survival games. But right now, it still feels kind of small. It feels like there's not much to do.
Ant armor.
But it is early access. Is it? Well, it's gotta be almost nighttime, right?
Yeah. Hey, get out of here, ant! Jesus Christ!
Hey guys, watch this. You see me?
Yeah, do it.
Bruce.
I know.
Oh!
Isn't that cool?
Wait, you already know about it?
Yeah.
Here, my turn.
Wait, you already knew about it, Jacob?
Whoa! I was carrying a dandelion tuft. I never used it before.
Oh, okay. Well... Bruce kind of put all the wind out of my cells.
I did break the lean-to. I know I broke the lean-to. Don't worry. It's easy to build.
Why are those
no,
lean-tos
I mean,
so...
You weren't impressed by my... It's okay.
Ant helmet. I need to make
sure
an ant helmet.
I'm sure you were impressed on the inside.
Ant helmet.
I'm gonna put some weed stems
right
here.
Put all this
stuff
away.
There we go. All right, all this needs is spoiled meat. If anybody has any spoiled meat,
Will the meat in here spoil after the morning?
Eventually, if you don't eat it, yeah.
Okay. Put all this sap away.
Robot noise.
I need to make more bandages.
I like the iridescent, like burned metal look.
Yeah, it's cool.
Yeah. It was snacks.
All right,
snacks
let's all go to sleep in the lean-to. What? Where is it?
Fiat Lux.
What? Oh, yeah. My torch just broke right after I pulled it out.
Here, I'll craft it. Where is it? Utilities, that's what it is.
What's night mode?
I need to make a bunch of bandages.
Yeah. Set spawn.
All right, set spawn. I'm going to sleep. I want to see if this dew collector works.
I don't know about the rest. Is that an ant?
You bet it is. Go to sleep. Just go to sleep.
Tiny Pete's ready for some tiny rest.
There he is. There's.
All right.
The dew collector did not.
I think
oh,
I'm
going to
go.
Is.
And I'm gonna go. Get it!
Hey, where are you going?
Okay. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, my light!
What happened?
My knife almost flew the fuck away. Got you, bitch.
Silly ant.
I threw my knife and it hit a rock and then flew like 6 inches into the sky.
All right,
I'm trying to speak in actual.
Some, a mushroom garden.
Like the accurate measurements.
Ooh, we grow mushrooms.
Yeah. Jewel box, oh, thanks for gifting us. Get snacks. Get snacks. Do something nice for somebody else, and then Loki
nope,
Church
gone.
Gifted
oh, wait,
five more to Ridiculous, Morley, Rabid Tom, Rachel Grace,
yeah,
and Radio USSR.
The chest is on
please
top.
Pay it forward. Thank you, Loki. Mm. Again,
I need to get some bottom. Am I wrong?
I need to get some.
Oh, jewel box! You get to the tier
yes.
two to get snacks. Get snacks.
I'm
you
wrong?
Got a. You got a tier
no,
two.
No, you're right. You're right.
You got a tier
you
two.
I said wrong. Right.
Oh.
So please do something right. nice for somebody
I think
else.
I'm
that's,
skedoodle.
That's a big one there, jewel box.
All right.
All right.
Thanks, y'all. It was really fun.
Yeah.
I want to play more of this.
Jacob, I'll.
Yeah, me too.
I can play a little bit. I can play a little bit more if you want to.
Okay. Yeah, I'll go a little longer.
I'm not picky.
Later. Bye, John.
See you, John. All right. I gotta find some water. My canteen's almost empty.
Oh, check the dew collector. The dew collector. Oh, wait.
Oh, yeah.
It's empty.
Oh.
It's empty.
It'll collect some dew someday. Uh-oh, there's an ant encroaching on our territory.
I'm sure there is.
Always is.
Man, I need to make arrows?
Ugh. Man, that ant club just knocks him senseless.
Yeah, the ant club is awesome.
I need to make a helmet. I need more ant parts and mite fuzz. The mites? Where are the mites again?
The mites were in that cave we initially went in with the wire.
That's right. Up in Spider Town.
Kind of?
Where? Gotta look up, get my bearings. Go towards the tree.
I'll go with you. What do we need those
on
for?
A little adventure. I need to make a helmet.
Oh, gotcha.
Get myself all nice and armored.
Oh,
this ladybug's after an aphid.
Yeah, he's pissed.
All right. Keep an eye out for some water. Some dew drops. What's going on back there? Something's fighting something.
Yeah, there. Oh, you're right. There's a big fight. Oh, it's a spider.
Oh, God. Okay, I'm going to keep going this way.
It led to terrorists.
Uh-oh, he knows.
Uh-oh. Need help?
No,
we're
good.
Around.
We're good.
Okay. Oh, he's coming.
You get him?
I blocked it. Ah! Oh, that took a big old chunk of health up. It's done.
Oh.
Beat the shit out of it.
He's leaving. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, he...
I blocked it. Yeah, kill it! Commit!
Yes!
Ah.
Nice! Nice job, Jacob.
Unbeatable. Okay, I'm figuring out the blocking thing.
Yeah, the blocking thing kind of works.
Yeah. I just gotta figure out when they're telegraphing. Ooh, I'm hungry. I'm hungry. Let me eat some mushrooms.
What's up, Heisted?
I think.
There's also acorns over here if you want it.
Oh.
Oh, did we go the wrong way?
I see the tree. Now I just need... I guess I'll just drink the last of my canteen.
There's also, you can also drink this water right here.
Water filtration tablets needed.
Oh, the poopy water?
The poopy water, yeah. It'll work, but it's like, it's just, like, as long as you don't drink too much of it.
Okay.
Did we already do this lab here?
Where are you? Oh, I see you down there.
Nothing to analyze, okay.
Yeah, I don't remember where the entrance was. Oh, I guess it's kind of around the corner.
Oh, are we headed back into the...
actually, no, that's right. We're looking for the mites. Spider to the left.
Shit. Oh, shit, oh, shit.
Oh.
I guess we could take him. Oh!
I'll try and knock him out.
Spiders are backing up. The size of my pinky.
Knocked it. I bonked him.
Stab him.
Okay, he's gonna come for me again. Ooh!
Oof.
Ooh! Ooh!
Nice! Wow.
Oh, we're doing it. Spiders are no match.
You're killing machines.
Yeah. Okay, those wolf spiders are still scary, but...
It's no women crime, but it's better than nothing.
Oh, is it Nick 2's birthday? Happy birthday, Nick 2.
Let me make some acorn armor, too.
Happy birthday, Nick 2.
Oh, my inventory's
full. Gellister. Gellister, it's fun. It's feels a little small.
Trash stack.
Feels a little small right now. Oh, did you need dew? I thought I just saw dew. Yeah, there's dew down.
I'm okay now.
You good? Okay.
But I'll still collect some.
Yeah, there's it's down here.
Oh, yeah. What? Oh, yeah, it's all collecting down here.
I think if you press E.
Oh, yeah, E. It does it. I was punching it earlier and it seemed to do the same thing. What is that sound?
I think hey there, buddy.
Oh, those ants were murdering that beetle.
To the ant, Pete.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, I knew that.
Oh, yeah, let's find that entrance.
We're looking for mites, right?
Yeah, I'm on that hunt for mites.
I think the mites are back toward the spawn.
Oh, okay.
I think.
What's this hole right here?
That's... You want to go fight those? Oh, yeah. I'll show you. Let's go.
What's down here?
Oh, you'll see.
Okay, let me use a bandage real quick.
Okay. I need to craft.
Okay, it's dark down here and scary. My torch is broken.
Oh, is it? Okay, let me go make some.
Oh, I can make a slime mold torch. Here we go.
Oh, you got it? Okay. How many do you have? Those run out fast.
Yeah, they do. I've got one.
My mom always says I light up her room.
Gellister, a little bit. Loki! Again!
Oh, boy.
Arhaven, Dattencan, Guy Oops. Kiro, Recon Awesome, and Rick D. Please do something nice for somebody else. Loki
oh,
gifted another
I have a bad feeling
20
about this.
Total of you. Jeez, Loki. Thank you. Okay, so there are big ants down here.
Big ants?
Like big, not huge, but like basically like more powerful ants. So I'm going to need you to go first.
Okay, you want me to clock them?
Yeah.
There's just one in here, it looks like.
Okay, well,
I'm going for it.
He's going to come after us. He's angry.
Ooh. Oh, he's knocked.
Nice. Okay, get his shit.
Yeah, my inventory's full, so you can grab stuff.
Okay, I got it. There should be a couple more in here somewhere.
Okay. I got some...
I don't
see. There we go.
I don't know if we can find the queen. See what? 2 years? Dude, see what? Thank you for being here for 2 years, see what? Fucking crazy. New badge, too. All right. Let's see here. I think this is the exit.
Oh, okay. Maybe? This comes out somewhere else.
Maybe? Uh-oh. This is really deep. Oh! Look out! Oh, jeez.
I'm here.
Okay, all right. You gotta go first, because you got that club. There's a lot of those bad boys.
Yeah. It's so hard to see.
Oh, do we not have...
We almost killed it.
Nice.
Oh, man. I...
Oh,
look out behind you.
Oh!
Ah, it's done. Boom.
Nice.
All right, get those bits.
Man, we are just...
Power of Helion, champion of the sun.
Just powering through them.
Yeah, those ant clubs are handy.
Yeah, the ant clubs are great.
Is this a dead end?
So this might have been... There's
the other way in.
There's a level above?
Yeah, maybe like you come in from that side and then drop down here.
Oh, you're probably right, yeah.
All right.
Cool.
We got some ant bits.
Neat.
I'm not picky.
Oh, man, my confidence is filled to the brim.
It's sky high.
We're fighting things, yeah.
Go up here.
Oh, there goes my torch.
That's all right.
Choke it down, Pete.
Ugh. Eat some mushrooms.
It's worse than Dad's Brussels sprouts.
Ooh, Pete hates it. Pete hates it. Yeah, Sands of the Bow and Arrows I had from, I had last gameplay. Bow and Arrows I was not impressed with, to be honest.
Oh, they weren't great.
Yeah.
Let's see, I'm gonna bust some of these acorn bits.
Oh yeah, good call.
Make some acorn armor.
Who?
Yeah.
Who?
No, come back here. I need you.
Oh, yeah, the acorn bits?
Yeah, they're all rolling down the mountain. Where'd you go? Oh, you're up there.
I'm just up here looking at the house.
Yeah. That.
Oh, you want me to
depth of feet, or the?
I'll show you the thistle. Let me see if I can find it.
Ooh, yeah, let's see some thistles. I see a rose bush over there.
Yeah. There's some water if you need water. Right over here.
Oh, yeah. Could always use more water.
Water filtration tablets needed.
I think. So it looks like... Oh, there it is. I see it. Oh, spider.
Okay, I'm a little behind. I'm coming.
Ah, we're fine.
Here's a big soda can. Okay.
So right over here, this is a thistle guy. Let's see the purple.
God, I'm so nearsighted in this game. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. So hit it, and it'll give you thistle needles.
Oh.
And we can make...
Oops. Oh, that's my hammer. How silly of me. Hold on. My axe is not equipped.
And then we can make arrows.
Oh, cool. Is this the closest thistle plant?
I think so. It's the only one I've found. It's a poochie?
You just, like, hit this forever?
I think so, yeah. Because I think it's, like, the only spot you can find those things.
Okay. So you gotta collect. Now let's hit it a few more times.
Tastes good.
Oh, it does it, Max.
It tastes good.
Ooh.
Flower petals. The spider over there. Oh, I need to make some more bandages. Okay, snacks, fiber bandage. Oh, I need more plant fiber, which I just made into woven fiber.
Oh, yeah, they're all floating. There's plant fibers over here if you need them.
Okay. Let me drop a couple things. Plant fibers. Oh, yeah. Right. Lots of plant fibers.
Yeah, those are almost always, like, just everywhere.
Yeah.
Have we scanned rose petals yet?
I don't think so. This is the first I've seen them.
All right, I'll pick those up.
Yeah, I'll bring them back.
All right.
If one of us scans it, is it like, or is it considered scanned?
It is, yeah.
For the group?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. All right. I have bandages. Pete, you still look like such a nerd. Look that spider up to. What are you up to, spider?
I don't like what he's doing.
Yeah, that's a no good. Oh, yeah, I guess we have quests that we've had for a while.
Oh yeah, the complete the marker at those are just like places you discover basically. That's all it is.
Oh okay. I see.
And then our base is nearest the what's it called? The mysterious machine, right?
Yeah. Let me see the map here.
Right down in
there's the mysterious machine. I love the dew physics. That's fun.
The physics are really cool.
Yeah.
Alright, head on through here. Oh yeah, these things. We gotta kill these things, Jacob.
What is over there?
I don't know. I've never killed... Alright, help me out with this one, if you can.
Alright, I'm coming. Let me just get my stamina back a little bit. Alright, I'm smacking it. Ew, gross. A larva. Oh, shit.
I got a larva, larva spike.
Cool.
Let me see. What can I drop here?
Yeah, I've got to put a lot of stuff away. What is this thing? Acid gland? I could probably use that.
And then we can kill. There are more larvae over here.
Yeah. All right. I'll beat the hell out of some larvae.
I think that's how John got his like his larvae stabber.
His larvae blade.
His larvae blade. Yeah. Oh, where'd they go? Fuck. They were just right here.
Keep my eyes out.
Oh, here it is. I found the whole nest.
Oh God. Oh God, they're behind me.
Oh, Jacob, there's so many. Oh my gosh! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh jeez!
Oh god! There's so many! Oh! They got me, Bruce! They got me!
Oh no, Jacob!
There's so many!
I'm leaving.
Run! Save yourself!
Holy shit, dude!
But Pete's not worth it.
Did they leave? I was gonna come help you.
There's still some around me, just chilling. Yeah, there's still like six or seven standing around, like
dude.
Pete's frail body. Oh man. There was like one. We fought one, and then there was like 10.
I walked right into their nest.
Oh god. I didn't even see him.
I want to help you, but you're surrounded by them.
I'll go back and get my stuff. I'll be good.
Okay.
Okay, they're all leaving now.
Fuck.
I was dominated by a lot of a spider in our house!
Oh, no.
They're destroying everything!
Shit.
Oh, no.
I'm coming.
They've trashed the place.
Oh, shit. That takes so much.
I think I'm being chased by a spider right now. Yep. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God. No, 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 thank you.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
I see my backpack. I'm only 60 centimeters away from it. That is charming.
Oh, my gosh, there's so many bad things at our base. Oh, they're trashing it.
I know. They just went in and took over everything.
Oh, they're ants.
Damn ants.
What? Get out of here! I'm gonna die right here, too, because I have no...
Alright, I'm on my way back.
This is so bad.
What the hell is that beep 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 noise? What's that? Something coming at me? Oh, it's like a little red thing. Oh, it's a mite. The mites are coming for me.
They tore apart our base, Jacob.
I spawned, there's a spider, there's ants, they're just ripping it apart. I'm on my way. I'm sprinting. Pete's legs are so weak.
Oh my gosh, they're everywhere, Jacob.
Okay, I can see you. Oh no. Oh no! At least our mushrooms are growing. Ah! Hey! Why are there so many?
There are so many! And all I've got is a stupid hammer.
Damn ants! Ow! Oh god, they're gonna kill me. I'm running. Oh, shit. I'm down.
Oh, you're down?
Yeah, I'm right around the corner, though, and there's just one ant.
Okay, I'm coming.
Nice snooter, dude.
Nice, Max.
Yeah! It's not so bad, Pete. I got you.
Max is so supportive.
Uh-oh.
I'm alive.
Ow. Dude.
Oh, my God. Where do they all come from?
Maybe do you only...
There's still a million of them.
Do you only hit the... Like, we have so many ant parts.
Yeah, I hit them once and they're stunned with the club.
Yeah.
Oh! There's another one.
Oh, he got me!
Oh, no. Oh, no. It turned into a nightmare.
Oh, my gosh,
oh,
dude.
Oh, God.
So you want to just stop? Should we just stop there?
Yeah, let's just stop there.
Jeez, dude.
They would have... Is there, like, better materials to make your house out of?
Yeah. So you can fortify and stuff. So.
Oh, okay. So that's something we gotta do, I guess.
Yeah, that was...
All this dang-ass ants.
I know.
Those games fun.
Yeah, it is fun. I'm down to play it again anytime.
Yeah, it'll be cool whatever they add to it as well.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Thanks, Jacob.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, Bruce.
Oh, yeah. Of course. I'll see
Until
you.
Until next time.
See you on Sunday.
Yeah, I'm so excited.
Yeah, always.
All right, have a good one.
All right, see you, buddy. All right, chat.